Shriman, is it going live? Let's see. Shrimas Gopal.
Red two. We are checking on it.
You can take the pictures with the gallery view. And I'll shift it to speaker's view.
We are live now.
Okay. Somebody has joined a Galaxy 30 just we have to change the name there. The minister has come. Welcome, sir. Minister is there.
He has joined us, but I don't think he's on as yet, but he has joined. Yes, sir.
The minister and the PA and the colonel, they will join in, but he will probably join live after some time, probably.
Right.
Huh?
Okay.
Sir, Srinivasa Prabhu sir joined panirukanga sir.
Oh, welcome. Ayana minister enna solra?
Minister has he's logged in sir, but he will be available with us probably in some time from now.
Okay.
Galaxy 8.30.
Hansraj will be joining at 6.30.
Oh.
P.S. Krishnamurthy will be joining at 6.30. Either you take care of the admissions.
Okay, sir.
Is it going live, Shriman?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. Good.
It's going on, sir.
Okay.
It's going on.
So group captain, Vijay Kumar, sir.
Group captain has come.
Priya?
Yes, sir.
I spoke to minister's office. Minister, would you...
வணக்கம் கேப்டன் சார்.
குரூப் கேப்டன் வெல்கம்.
குட் ஈவினிங். குட் ஈவினிங்.
குட் ஈவினிங் டு எவ்ரிவன். வெல்கம்.
வணக்கம் கேப்டன் சார். வணக்கம்.
ராஜேந்திரன், யுவர் மைக் இஸ் வர்க்கிங்.
சார், ஐ நீட் டு ஹியர் யூ. ஆர் யூ ஹியரிங் மீ?
ராஜேந்திரன்
good evening, how are you?
Om Murugan, good evening. Sir,
sir, Perisami, welcome.
Sir, good evening, sir.
Sir, good evening,
sir.
Sir,
vanakkam,
sir.
Vanakkam.
Sir,
kai kudu.
Sir, nuru kekka.
Ah, kekkuda.
Nuru paadiyadhu kekkuda.
Avinesh
Bubbles, sir, Rajendran's mic, if it is not working at that time.
Bubbles, sir,
Rajendran's mic is not working for translation. Priya, you can translate it. Or Bhavanesh, you can translate it. Some of you.
Now it's okay. Bhavanesh?
Your voice is actually splitting, sir. Rajendran, sir, your voice is splitting. We are not able to hear you very clearly.
Okay.
And it's fluctuating also.
Video is very clear.
Yes, sir. Video is clear, but audio we are having a difficulty here.
Okay. Good afternoon, Srinivasan ji. Good afternoon.
Oh, good afternoon,
sir. Namaskaram, sir.
Namaskaram. Vanakkam, vanakkam, vanakkam.
Welcome, sir. Minister.
Namaste ji.
Sir, hi, sir.
Unnesh ji.
Asam, namaskar, sir.
Vande Mataram.
Vande Mataram. Vande Mataram, sir.
Are prithvi kya hal chal hai tere? Kaisi tabiyat hai?
Sir, Honorable Minister Sahab, we have with us Dr. Y.S. Rajan, who is the co-author of the book India 2020. He co-authored with Dr. Abdul Kalam. We have Mr. Narendra, who is the information advisor to four prime ministers, right, including Mr. Narasimha Rao ji, up to Vajpayee. And we have Nikula, senior journalist. We have Dr. Maria Zina, who is the chancellor of Satyabhama University now. And we have B. Suresh Kamar, and he is the great architect of banking software. Only in his software, the Reserve Bank's core banking is operating for the past 12 years, and it has won 3 international awards. So they are all with us. They are all the foundation. They have all put the foundation for Prime Point. Now, can we start with your permission?
Sir, we also have Narendra, sir. Narendra, sir, is also there with us.
Narendra, I have already introduced.
Yes.
And our Hansraj ji will be joining at another 6:30, and Mr. T.S. Krishnamurthy also will be joining at 6:30. They are in a different meeting, and they will be joining. And Mr. T.K. Rangarajan also will be joining at 6:30, because they are in a different meeting, and they will be joining shortly. Can we start with the permission of the Honorable Minister, sir?
Yes, you can start, sir.
Okay. Yeah. Priya?
Thank you, sir. A warm welcome to all our dignitaries, guests, and friends who have gathered today in celebrating the completion of 20 years of Prime Point Foundation. Today is a day to remember, acknowledge, and show gratitude to all who have made this success happen. Before we could start with this function, as a mark of respect, may I request you all to hold a minute of silence to all our brave martyrs of the Indian Army. Can we please hold a minute of silence?
Om Shanti. May their soul rest in peace. May I request Mrs. Susan Koshi, Editor-in-Chief, Presense, and former General Manager, IDBI Bank, to deliver the welcome address.
Thank you, Priya. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, a very warm welcome to the special dignitaries and invitees, and all others who are present to attend this event through Zoom, YouTube, Facebook, and Prime Point Foundation website. Prime Point Foundation began as a dream in the heart and a vision in the mind of a solitary man, Krishnaswamy Srinivasan. With the guidance and support of a few well-wishers, this pioneer began to build on his dream with an uncertain initial step, but taken in faith, commitment, and aspiration. Over its initial 10 years, Prime Point Foundation took shape and firmed up its identity and purpose. It gained recognition among many people who mattered and earned high credibility that has stood the test of time. Thank you, Priya. The second decade of Prime Point Foundation marks the emergence of some key initiatives, namely e-magazine presence, and under its umbrella, Education Loan Task Force, Sansarvatna Awards, Digital Journalists Association of India, Digital Security Association of India, and Next Gen Political Leaders. Today, while Krishnaswamy Srinivasan would be a familiar name, the signature and hallmark he has earned for himself is as the popular and well-known Prime Point Srinivasan, the legacy. Prime Point Srinivasan will now take us through the checkered yet commendable journey of this foundation. Let us invite him with a round of applause. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much. Before we could just have Srinivasan sir on board, there's a little observation as youngsters which we have made on Srinivasan sir, which we would want to share it at this forum. The pivotal reason for all of us, Nandini, if you can just mute everybody because there may not be much of
Priya. Presence. Priya, sorry to interrupt. Honorable Hansraj, XMP joined Priya. Hansraj,
yeah. Sir, you have to unmute yourself, sir. Srinivasan, sir, you have to unmute yourself.
Priya, Hansraj, sir, on the joint.
Yes, Sridhar, yes, Sridhar. Sir, welcome, sir, welcome, sir. Srinivasan, sir, Hansraj, sir, is with us. Sir, you have to unmute yourself, sir, Srinivasan, sir.
Can you not unmute him?
Sir, because he is not, we are not able to unmute him. Srinivasan, sir. Nandini, have you muted everybody?
Unmuted only.
Yes, sir. Sir, yes, sir. We are, sir, we can hear you now.
Can you hear me? Can I,
yes,
can I start?
Sir, Hansraj, sir, is there on board with us, sir.
Sir, Hansrajji, welcome. Hansrajji, welcome.
He has to be unmuted, sir. He has to be unmuted.
We are greatly honored to have you at Hansraj ji. I think he must be listening. Okay, now I will start. Good evening.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening, Honorable Minister and dignitaries. It's a great honor and privilege to welcome you all or to get your greetings on this memorable day of completion of 20th year of Prime Point Foundation. Today it happens to be a Guru Purnima Day also. It is a pure coincidence. Guru Purnima Day is one of the important day in the Indian for Indians, because on that day we give a respect to all the gurus who have been giving us the knowledge. Prime Point Foundation was started to provide knowledge and to increase the knowledge of youngsters and other people. In the journey, many people have given a lot of support. For me, they are also gurus. And I give them all my respects and pranams on the Guru Purnima Day. It is a great honor for all of us to respect the gurus and let us remember our gurus. There is one Thirukural, very popular Thirukural. Thinaithunai nandri seiyunum, anaithunaiyakkolvar payan kolvar. Hello. Priya, am I?
Yes, sir, you're audible, sir. Please go ahead.
Am I audible?
Yes, sir, you are, sir.
Okay, some disturbance is there, some might. Thinaithunai nandri seiyunum, panaithunaiyakkolvar payan therivar. There is one famous Thirukural. That means, in any project, when you are getting the fruits, there might have been a lot of people who might have given the support. The support may be of a very small in nature, even a millet size. Thinaithunai, thinaithunai nandri seiyunum. Thinai means is the millet. That for us, it can be a palm tree size. It can be a millet size. For them, it may be a millet size help. but for us it will be a palm tree size. The same thing has happened. Today, a lot of people have helped in the journey of 20 years, but many of them might have done, according to them, they might have done a small job. They might have even forgotten what they might have done. But for us, it has helped us a lot in the journey. In fact, at this time, I would like to remember how the concept was developed. In the 1994, immediately after 3 years after the liberalization process, we started at the time, Mr. Narendra, who is also here in this audience, he has been kind enough to accept our invitation. He was the information advisor to then Prime Minister. He has served 4 prime ministers and he was the chief spokesperson of this government of India. And he was also the chief of PIB. He brought a concept here. I was then in a public sector bank. He brought a concept that all public sectors should gear up themselves in the communication to meet the challenges of liberalization. That's how we started a public sector PR forum. I was one of the founders and I was the founder secretary also. Later when I left the bank in 98, then the same concept I wanted to develop because I thought that would be then I met him in Delhi. Then he was busy with the prime ministers at the time in the parliament. He asked me to come in the midnight so that I stayed in his house and we were discussing. And that's where the concept came up. That is how a trust could be formed. And a communication also can be, how a communication awareness has to be developed to meet the challenges of liberalization. The fact that the prime point, the name itself was developed by him and he gave it to me. Probably, I don't know whether he remembers today after 20 years, I'm telling him also. That in the midnight around 12 o'clock or 1 o'clock when we discussed, he said the name Prime Point, that name I fixed up and then the foundation was launched. Sir, I would like to hear, because on this Guru Purnima day, I would like to pay respects to, he's not only a guru for me, he's a guru for many of the communication, senior communication professionals in India and he's a mentor for me. That is for his inspiration. We started this and in fact, he also agreed to be one of the trustees with us. Mr. Narendra, can you just say within 2 minutes what it was where you were feeling at the time? Then I will proceed after hearing from you, sir. Nandini, can you unmute Mr. Narendra?
Done, sir.
Mr. Narendra ji.
Yeah, unmuted.
Sir, do you remember the day when we were discussing in the night? I don't know whether for you it may be out of busy schedule, it might be a small thing for you, but it gave a big turning point. What is your feeling now?
Namaskaram to everybody. Can you hear me?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Please tell me, sir.
Well, today is a landmark day as far as PR point. Can you hear me?
Yes, sir. Please proceed, sir. Please proceed, sir.
And my hearty congratulations wishes to PR Point and Mr. K. Srinivasan, who is the, well, although he's giving me a lot of credit saying that I gave the name, etc., that only shows his humility. It is his drive, it is his commitment to communication that led to the founding of the PR Point Foundation. Yes, we did discuss long, long time ago saying that in the liberalization era, when the market forces take over, the government, the public service communication, and the public sector, how do we build them as brands? How do you take it to much larger audiences, the message of not only liberalization, but inclusive growth. That is how we started. Then we also discussed about how to do image audits. In fact, Srinivasan has really developed in a multiple dimensions that concept. I gave the initial idea. Thank you very much for remembering that. I don't remember that, but you have taken it long, long, long way. One of the great things your PR Point Foundation has done is it has taken the role of mentoring communicators. particularly the young people, networking with all the educational institutions, not only those who are specializing in communication, but also those who are outside of it, who do not know the power of communication, what it can do. That is where many of the PR firms, which are pure businesses, which are only looking at the bottom line and the top line, have not taken communication to the larger audience. Although we all talk of PR should always look at stakeholders, the stakeholders is an ever expanding stakeholder circle. That is not very often realized. People only go for revenues. I do not want to know what revenue PR point Srinivasan earns, but he has earned a tremendous amount of goodwill that is worth billions of dollars or more. That is because with humility, commitment, and drive, he has taken the communication as a mission and taken it in multiple dimensions. As I said in the introduction itself, the many initiatives which have flown under one umbrella, and it is ever expanding. For instance, his podcast, he was one of the earliest ones to harness technology for communication PR. He started podcasts and later the e-magazine concept. Initially, it was focused on communication and PR. Now he has broadened it to a much larger kind of an audience. All these initiatives really show that when we are in the business of communication, it is for public good. One has to earn money, yes, as a business. But besides business, there is a larger constituency one can serve while earning whatever one can within that business. That is where I commend the efforts of Mr. Srinivasan. I do not want to take too much of his time. The big firms in communication and PR, they all always boast, oh, we have applied the latest technology into our profession. Many of them are today claiming that, oh, we are putting AI to work for our clients. But it is the small firms like Mr. Srinivasan that can really look after a small group of clients with personal attention. The big firms may claim whatever they want. They may have any amount of technological power, but the technological power is only a means. The larger purpose of the technology or the PR or communication is missed out in addressing the top line and the bottom line. This is where PR Point distinguishes itself from the other PR firms, and I commend his efforts. I wish you all the best. 20 years is a short time in a firm's life. Take it to another 20, 30 years, Mr. Srinivasan. All the best.
Thank you very much, sir, for your kindness and for your blessings. Anyway, it is a good thing on a Guru Purnima Day, a blessing from my guru, communication guru, is always I cherish it. And normally, like any organization has got an incubation period and takeoff period. In this Prime Point Foundation, in the 20 years, I classify the first 10 years as an incubation period and the next 10 years as the incubation period. In the incubation period, we have several people who have supported us. Actually launching, we launched the Prime Point Foundation officially in December 99. Dr. M.S. Swaminathan, the noted scientist, and T.S. Raghavan, then Indian Bank chairman, launched it. Even from the first day one, Mr. Suresh Kamath, he was then the chairman and managing director of LaserSoft, and one of the best and fantastic brains of software brains of India. He has been giving me the support right from the day one. Probably, if he may not remember, the first launch meeting itself was sponsored by him. It was a very, very small, amount only, but it was sponsored by him. He was on the front row. Then officially it was registered on 5th July 2000. Then only it became an official. In the meanwhile, in the 2000 itself, in Nurula, another senior journalist, I think somewhere some mic is giving a Nandini, please check. In the Nurula, another senior journalist, he was then the chief reporter of Dinamalar, a famous, very popular and Tamil newspaper. he introduced me to Anna University Vice Chancellor and for a media advisor. Then subsequent to my being taken in as a media advisor, Dr. Abdul Kalam joined there as a professor. Then that became my contact for the my relationship with Dr. Abdul Kalam, Dr. Y.S. Rajan and all. That's why even our Nurula has been of a great support to us right from the initial stage. Even we had conducted an India Vision essay contest with Dr. Y.S. Rajan as the jury committee chairman and with the Nurula as an essay competition administrator. That is, I'm talking about 2001. And later in 2006, when Dr. Kalam wanted me to start one e-magazine for a positive journalism, it was a e-magazine, digital magazine. It was not thought of in 2006, March 2006. Many people did not, even I knew by the time I came into contact with many of the CEOs, they were all afraid of giving an interview even to launch it. That was the day when they thought that e-magazines may not come up. It was Mr. Y.S. Dr. Rajan who came up. He said, you go ahead, I will give you my interview and I will launch it on the line. And Suresh Kamath interview also was carried in the first edition. Even in 2000, we had carried seminars on IT revolution. At the time, the internet was in a dial-up modem with 18 kbps, kilobytes. Now we are using 100 megabytes. At that time, 18 kbps, VSNL modem. At that time, we talked about how the media is going to, how the internet is going to change the media communication. Dr. Srinath Srinivasan from Columbia University came and addressed. Many people were even laughing at me for organizing such events. So, T.S. Krishnamurti, even in 2002 or 2003 itself, Mr. T.S. Krishnamurti, he will be joining anytime.
So, sir, have joined us. Sir.
Oh, sir, welcome, sir, with us. Sir, welcome, welcome, sir, Mr. T.S.K. He joined as an election commissioner then, he addressed all the politicians on how the political communication should be. If I remember correct, he made a PowerPoint presentation to political leaders. That was one of the finest days. Then, even now, Mr. T.S. Krishnamurti continues to be our patron for Sansad Ratna Awards and Next Gen Political Leaders. So in the incubation period, many of the stalwarts, they gave us a small helping hand that gave us a lot of boost. From 2010, that was a takeoff stage. Then we started giving the new organizations, from the precincts, the e-magazine, it became bigger. We have a very eminent team under the leadership of Susan Koshi, former general manager, corporate communication of IDBI. Rajendran, a cyber security, Professor Jagannathan, Professor Prabhakar, Professor Sudarshan, we have and Trayambak Sharma, a famous cartoonist. We have such a big team, T.N. Ashok from Delhi, a senior journalist. And all this, even Priyadarshini, who is now anchoring this, deputy editor. All these people have, she is an advocate. So a lot of people have joined. And then the first initiative was Educational Loan Task Force. In the earlier first thing, India Vision Group and Action 20 were we gave a focus. So, because myself and Dr. Y.S. Rajan, we started the India Vision Group with 5,000 members. And Natarajan is there. Natarajan also, Dream India, Natarajan also is here. Educational Loan Task Force. He is one of the founders. Today, Educational Task Force, we might have responded to around 30,000 queries. More than 5,000 cases might have been taken up with the higher authorities for resolution. We don't know. We don't want to reveal excepting through digital address or eltf.in. In that period, in the initial period, we had Mr. T.K. Rangarajan, Rajya Sabha MP. When we discussed with him, he took up a lot of issues in the parliament. And even many of the things, interest subsidy, so many factors were resolved at that time. Mr. T.K. Rangarajan also will be joining any moment now. We are very happy that beyond party politics, all the people started and coming in. Then in that next level and the second takeoff stage, Dr. Maria Zina of Satyabhama University. She is more part and almost every week, twice at least, I'll be updating her through WhatsApp, many of the things. And she is even our e-magazines digest and all, she has helped us to print as a book. Whenever we need a support, She has been always with us for always with us. Whenever any suggestion I am giving it to Satyabhama University, she always takes it up. She has been a very pillar, rock pillar support. And I must mention about Mr. Hansraj Ahir. Hansraj Ahir was the first Sansad Ratna awardee in 2010. And subsequently, Mr. Arjun Ram Meghwal also. He came from Rajasthan. And Mr. Hansraj Ahir is from Maharashtra. Both of them really, really brand ambassadors of Sansad Ratna Awards. And in fact, the Sansad Ratna Award got a real value because we honored them with the Sansad Ratna. Subsequently, for 15th Lok Sabha, we honored them with the Sansad Maharatna. They were the outstanding parliamentarians of 15th Lok Sabha. So they have been giving us a lot of support. You asked for it, they will be there. So even now for this event, we just called him, sir, 5th July, 6 o'clock, sir, we need both of them. Then he said, zarur aayein. So that type of a thing, the credibility that with which we have developed because of the over a step by step. Normally, I used to say one step forward, no step backward. That is the Taraka Mandra. Then after that, next gen political leaders, as an offshoot of Sansad Ratna, we are giving a training, and Sansad Ratna, Bhavanesh is there as the president. A very excellent team is there. And Priya is there. Ravi Sandil Kumar is there. And so many people are there, and Sridhar, and so many people are there. And next gen political leaders, offshoot of Sansad Ratna, each one has got a separate team by itself. And Priyadarshini is the national president. Sridhar and Nandini are the conveners. And we have all over across the nation, we have a young political aspirants and political leaders are members. And we have recently conducted an online workshop for 10 days or 20 hours of workshop, inviting many MPs and had come. Digital Journalists Association of India, even Nulula is there, Bharati Tamil is there. That's another team is working on that, how to create a journalism. Now that digital journalism has come. Now Digital Security Association, we have a lot of digital security aspects are coming up. And Rajendran is a cyber law expert and cyber security expert. He is the chairman for that. Many of the cyber security experts, even Professor Gopal is there. Lot of Anna University is there. And Dr. Jagannathan is the president of that. He is the former vice chancellor. He is the president. So we have set up every team has got a lot of eminent experts, all volunteers and non-commercial. So with that, with the blessings of God Almighty, we are marching ahead with one step forward, no step backward. One thing in the 20 years, we have learned a lesson. One is we have to do our duty. Like Lord Krishna says, we have to do our duty. After doing our duty, there is some divine force that takes us through. The same thing I strongly believe, we are doing our duty, but some divine force, it takes it through a right direction. I welcome you all. And we seek your blessings on this very divine and Guru Purnima day. All of you are gurus here. Those who have been contributing for the 20 years, whether even if it is the latest, though people who have joined yesterday also in the team, they're also contributing. We seek all your good wishes and blessings. Thank you very much and welcome. We would like to hear from each one of you their experiences in a brief manner. And we would also like to hear from our Honorable Minister and Honorable Hansraj ji. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. The pivotal reason for all of us being here today and the man who stands as an exemplary example of selflessness and optimism is undoubtedly our beloved Prime Point Srinivasan, sir. A person with no power as a politician or no authority as a bureaucrat, yet a significant influencer in making a better India. With blurred vision, maybe because of his age, yet he has a very strong vision. Thank you so much, sir, for seamlessly walking us through the pages of history. May I request Mr. B. Suresh Kamath, Managing Director, Patterns, to share his thoughts and association with this organization.
Hello, everybody. Namaskaram to everybody and my pranams to everybody. There are so many gurus in this meeting. So I do my pranams to everybody. Take all your blessings and start. I want to congratulate Mr. Srinivasan and the entire Prime Points team. It's a great achievement. 20 years of Prime Point. It's really legendary. I have seen Prime Point and its evolution last 20 years. Personally, I was privileged I was there in the first inaugural function. I've seen Mr. Srinivasan even in his Corporation Bank days. Used to be a friend. It was a privilege, and as a person, he's full of energy, enthusiasm, and most importantly, he's very direct and straight. There's nothing, no hidden agenda. He talks straight. So a lot of things to be learned from his approach. And one most important thing I learned from him is punctuality and respect to time. These aspects for people like me and my dear friend Natarajan, Dream India Natarajan, we have learned a lot from Mr. Srinivasan and the association we had with the Prime Point. When the Prime Point started, it was in Y2K year 2000. And when all of us were busy with the Y2K problem in the software industry, Prime Point was started. And it was a unique idea. We were wondering what is this unique communication area is starting a Prime Point Foundation. It was a very novel idea, and it was we didn't understand at the point of time. And after that time, we had spent 15 years in the software industry, and we did not know how to communicate properly, how to structure the communication, how to design the communication. In fact, there's a crisis communication was an idea which we came from him, and it was a learning experience for us. And all these ideas we used very effectively, both for internal communication within the organization and even externally, and keeping everything straight and honest was the approach. So the association of Prime Point is very, very valuable for us. We can't forget it. It's a lifetime experience for me. We also, the greatest thing and the most valuable, I should say gems or diamonds for all of us are the podcast interviews of Kalam. I think almost 20 podcast interviews were made by Mr. Srinivasan. I feel, for people like me and Natarajan, they've been really invaluable diamonds and jewels. We cannot so highly valuable for us. Every meeting with the Prime Point is infectious.
If I may interview, I'm really very sorry, sir. There are a few comments that they're not able to hear you clearly, sir. If you could be a little more louder so that everybody can hear you clearly.
Sure, I'm sorry about that. Can you hear me now?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Yeah. So the unique idea of image audit was unknown to us. So it was introduced by Mr. Srinivasan, and we learned a lot from the image audit he conducted for us. I want to congratulate the entire Dream India team and Mr. Srinivasan for his continued commitment and enthusiasm, which we saw 20 years back. It's still, it's still growing and increasing. So I want to congratulate all of you, entire team, and I'm sure that you'll carry it forward for the next 20 years. My best wishes, and thank you very much for giving me this opportunity to speak to all of you today.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. May I request Mr. R. Nurula, senior Tamil journalist, a heartful person of help and service who stood very pivotal for this organization. Sir, can we hear from you, please?
Sir, unmute your mic, sir. Unmute your mic.
Are you able to hear me?
Unmute. Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, sir. Nurula, sir, we can hear you, sir.
Yeah. Good evening, dignitaries. I'm extremely happy to be here before you. And especially Dr. Mariajan I is here. I think about my good friend and great legendary leader, JPRG. And Meghwalji, Ahirji, TSKG, and Vijay Kumarji. I am happy to be here before you all. I have, on 1991, I was one among those who escaped from the blast in Sriperumbudur at Rajiv Gandhi's assassination. So then I camped at Delhi for 10 years to cover the Rajiv Gandhi's assassination case headed by Karthikeyan, Verma Commission and Jain Commission. At that time, Srinivasan came to Dinamarar office in Delhi and he met me. As Shakespeare says, love at first sight, we started loving each other from that day. So my friendship with Srinivasan is about 30 years of experience. So it, my lifestyle is like this. Whenever I get any information, immediately I think of the relevant people. I'll convey them. For example, last week, I received some documents from Tirupati Devasthanam temple regarding the tender of 20 lakhs of diaries with the tender amount of 30 crores. Immediately, I started sending it to my printing press friends. Whenever I go to the newspapers, when I get an information, immediately I will pass it on to my relevant friends for their personal benefit. It is my way of life. Like that, I have helped thousands of people in my 43 years of journalistic experience, and I have helped hundreds of organizations. But very few have responded, recognized, and remembered. So Srinivasan tops the list and started giving a good response to me. I am extremely thankful to him. Now, this information and this respect gave me enthusiasm to do more and more service to the human kind in my lifetime. So I cannot forget this information and this function, and this give a good strength for me to go further in the service of mankind. And one more important thing I have to tell you. When I meet Srinivasan, he never think of himself, he think of myself. The same way, whenever I see him, he think of himself, I think of himself. So this is the friendship between each other. I want to do something to him and he wants to do something to me. This is a real friendship. Whenever we meet together, we discuss about others' care and we think of the social mind. So the points he has taken is very well. This Sansal Tatna is respecting and celebrating the right persons in politics. The same way now, Srinivasan is arranging this function to respect and celebrate the person who has given helps to the humankind. In that way, I am also coming to this line. This is not the time to talk more and more. I'll cut down my speech to this level. I give my time to others. This is not the place for me to talk. This is the place for me to hear about me and for others. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. As ever, it has been very exciting to hear you. May I request Dr. Y.S. Rajan, co-author of the book India 2020, and who's a pillar strength to this organization. Sir, your views, please.
Thank you. Are you all able to hear me?
Yes, sir, we are.
So I would be very pleased, because if I start doing, it will become long. It will go to gigabytes. So I want to say very few things. You know, this one is a long dream he had, I think, as he said, even before almost around late 90s or mid 90s. I met him more close to somewhere around 1998 after our book, some contacts, etc. So almost right from the beginning, for me, Ma Saraswati's grace, I've been there all the time in space and everywhere. Somehow, I am able to see beyond horizon. So when you look beyond horizon, many people don't, like, they would think that the person is mad. The fellow who is there trying to have an idea beyond horizon, they think he's mad. But she somehow gives me an idea that something is there, do. Then when it comes into the horizon, there are a few people who start helping. But when it goes beyond, oh, then there'll be a lot of bandwagon. But that bandwagon, one has to be careful. Because as Nurullah Sahab has correctly said, many people use the ladders, then kick it out. That many people do that. He didn't do it. As he has pointed out, he remembered everybody right from the beginning. That is a special nature that gives him the strength, the mental strength, intellectual strength, spiritual strength, whatever you want to say. So that inspires a lot of young people. In fact, he told so many people as gurus. He has made so many gurus. So many of you, Susan, Priyadarshini, many of you are able to take care. I didn't name everybody. So that is a very good thing. And I learned quite a bit. For me, another habit is, after something goes off, if I use a management jargon, it requires one thing. Narendra Sahab pointed out, he is one man single doing it. always any product to be successful, anything new innovative product to be successful, it has to have a product champion who believe, who she or he believes in it to the core, and then keep working on it against heavy odds. But I used to tell my young colleagues in Taipei, you have to be ready to carry the cross. And if somebody puts a little bit of a handkerchief in your shoulder, thank them. If somebody didn't put a rib in your spear in your rib, thank them. And if somebody didn't poke the thorn, he has gone through all of that. So I know it. And he has done that and then gone up. And it is now diversified. That is another very important thing in a product. So you are a product champion, some people get stuck in it. He has diversified and did it very well because of his honesty, sincerity, and also the professional knowledge. That is very important. And then lastly, I will say one item. Narendra sir specially told about communication. I am a communication engineer, electronic. What Srinivasan achieved, I will tell you. Most of the communication people who are non-electronic, that is the media people, etc., they do one way. Very little is there back what comes. In communication, we say, you want to have a communication, your transmitter and the receiver has to be tuned well. Then only you will get it properly. What he has done is, he has generated a large number of people to whom the message has to go. They may not all be a great PR people or speakers, communicators, etc. That is the one, Vision 2020 group, all that stuff which he created, are people who can listen, who can do further. Then one small reminiscence, which I this not connected with this, but in a way very connected, Suresh Kamath sir, because he had such people, he told about the banking, security, all that I knew. He had, in addition, had gone to their place, where I always like to visit some places where work is going on. He had people who are specially challenged people and who engaged them in large number, not for the token sake of 2% and other things as a mandatory requirement. Done a lot, and then they did a lot of achievements. So then before ending, I'm going to give an additional job to all of you in the prime point. I always say, Susan, I don't write him as a prime point alone. For me, it is K. Srinivasan, prime point. I just checked it in my mobile log. That is how it will be entered. For me, it is K. Srinivasan, this thing. So one item, I'm going to, one I said, find out how much of your terabytes now you have completed. So it's very important. Draw the curve. It'll be very interesting to see. Number two, he had all given the back ones. Very difficult to remember every item. Then I remembered, what happened to that Vadivelan? Who got the first essay in trouble? Then that Srinivasan second. That Meenakshi. That Mamota Das, who had gone 29. So like this, you have got a whole list of them who did. They are also equally your participant, who made you, who believed in you, and then did it. It will be interesting to see. You start an alumni program. Because you are such a this thing, alumni program, try to get, at least even if you get 30% of them tracking, it will be a great thing. Your big family, that is how it will go. I wish Srinivasan and all those who support him great things. You are all actually gurus, because in Indian custom, the guru is not the guru alone. Guru learns from the Shishya. That is how the Upanishad, the whole Upanishad has come, because the Shishya asks more tough questions. So to all done it. And then I thank all of you who have supported and then made this great adventure to take place. Thank you. Thank you again.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. That was really a very thought-provoking and a very insightful speech from you. May I now request our patron, mentor, guide of Sansad Ratna Awards Committee, Next Gen Political Leaders, Mr. T.S. Krishnamurthy, the former Chief Election Commissioner of India, to share his thoughts and memories about this foundation.
I first of all like to congratulate Prime Point Foundation Srinivasan and his team for the excellent journey that he has performed in the past 20 years. I have known him probably from 2002 or so. I must say, when I met him first, when I addressed first the conference that he had organized. I had my own reservations whether it will grow into such a big organization at all. I'm indeed surprised and overwhelmed by the way in which the organization has grown. My hearty congratulations to all of you, and particularly its team of supporters, but persons like Susan Koshi, Priyadarshini, and quite a lot of people, I think, in Nagula and so on. The second point I would like to say is that, you know, there is a criticism that India is a illiberal democracy. Recently, there was a TV interview given by Mr. Edward Luce, who is the Financial Times, to Karan Thapa, saying that India is the largest illiberal democracy. When I heard that interview, I felt like replying to some of the points he had raised. Maybe this is an opportunity for me to mention. First of all, I don't think any democracy is perfect democracy. Even the Western democracies are illiberal if you really employ the tough standards of democracy. India has got a lot of imperfections, no doubt about that. But at the same time, a country of this size, with this kind of diversity, with this kind of problems, almost every corner you have some problem or other every day. It's a big challenge for a democratic nation. And if you are able to survive the last so many years, from 1950, the democracy, the constitution, etc., came into force, it is because this country has got eminent people who are keeping it alive. All your neighbors, particularly around the country, they have not been able to continue democracy without any break. Everyone had some problem or other. So for this purpose, what is very important is the vigilance of the people. And Mr. Srinivasan and his team has contributed in a great extent to promote that awareness, the citizen awareness. And he has grown from a very humble beginning and he has brought it into such a level. And I'm sure in the years to come, it will be much more powerful, because every ruling dispensation needs people who will point out the difficulties, the challenges, the deficiencies, and so on. So he has been able to muster different kinds of people. That's one of the remarkable things that I must mention, from digital security and digital magazine to promoting young politicians and also to improve the civic awareness of the people. This is not an easy job. And I think Mr. Srinivasan has shown the same enthusiasm and zeal that I saw him in 2002. There is no change at all, either physically or mentally. I salute him for the excellent manner in which he has brought this organization. In fact, a week back, a politician from Delhi called me and said, what is this organization? I believe you are also associated with that. Then he asked me specifically whether it is a non-party organization. I said, I don't want to reveal the name of the member of parliament. I told him that if it was a party organization, I would not have been in it. And only if it is apolitical, I will be associated. You can be rest assured, it's an organization which is apolitical and is doing very well. I think he wanted to ascertain about the genuineness of this organization. So I did tell him that it is a dependable, credible institution, apolitical institution. So my congratulations and my compliments to Prime Point Foundation for having reached this milestone of 20 years. I think you should carry on, because there is a lot of things to be done in this country. Although we should be proud of our democracy, we should also be proud of the need to bring a lot of changes in our democratic system. And I'm sure with proper guidance, with a lot of youth supporting you, this institution will grow from strength to strength in the years to come. May God bless you all. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Sir, I think Hansraj sir has a little difficulty in connectivity there. So with all your, if I could just welcome him before he could just get disconnected. So is Hansraj sir with us? Prithvi, is he connected with us?
I think he got disconnected again. Actually, he's in travel. So I think he got disconnected again. Maybe when he joins us back, we can have him speak.
Sure. Yeah. Thank you, sir. Thank you, T.S.
Krishnamani,
sir. Like you have.
Prithvi, please keep following up with Mr. Hansraj for.
It just got disconnected, sir. I will ask him.
Okay, now you just check up with his secretary or with himself.
Yes. Yes.
Probably once he comes, you can just alert the secretary so that we can immediately take him on board. Thank you, T.S. Krishnamurthy, sir. Like, you have always been our guiding star, and for whatever smallest contribution which we have been doing to this organization, I'm sure that your guidance has really been very pivotal for us to go in the right direction, in the right strength, and in the right manner it intended to be. And now, may I request Dr. Maria Zina Johnson, Chancellor, Satyabhama University, and the person who had high faith in this institution to share her memories and association with this organization.
So good evening to one and all present here. My respects to Honorable Arjun Rao Meghwal, sir. It's a honor and a blessing to see you today. And on behalf of Satyabhama University, I wishes to the entire Prime Point Srinivasan sir and his foundation for this 20 years. I should definitely state that two young, strong hands took me into the foundation. That is, one is Sukruti and the other one is Prithvi, sir. The beautiful, strong, young hands which took me to the father. He is more like a godfather to be, Prime Point Srinivasan, sir. Beautiful journey it was, because from him I learned is leadership is influence and not authority. Because that is what we learned from him, his leadership qualities and the way he kept us as a family, like Professor Jagannathan sir, Mohan sir, Nurula sir, and Krishnamurthy sir, always like a guiding light for all of us. Whenever beyond the foundation, even when it comes to university, he's just a WhatsApp away. He made us very, very comfortable. I think the way he taught us everything online, today, even in this COVID situation, what we learned from him is in practice. We are all just a WhatsApp away, and we are today meeting with this Zoom meeting, which is all the lesson we have learned from Prime Point Srinivasan, sir. And about this foundation, definitely, it not only nurtures the growth of a nation, but it also silently builds strong leaders which the nation needs. We are always there. We are always, he always gives us that Jawan feel. If Prime Point Srinivasan, sir, invites us, we are all Jawans on duty. We just come there, show our respect to the nation, and whatever he conducts, even if it is the Sanskrit Ratna Awards, or even if it is an online journalism, whatever he conducts, we are all there to stand by him. I think with a lot of love, like a father, I'm always like a daughter to him. He would have said that I would have been a strong pillar. Sir, I'm not a pillar, sir. I'm small stepping stone. Always I wait for his WhatsApp. Every time he updates what is happening. Like him, like for our age, he doesn't need to update us. Even small, small details, he will see to that that everybody, each member is updated. That is true leadership, because he feels that everybody should be united. Everybody should be work. One in mind is work towards our nation. Always when we come for the Sanskrit Ratna Awards, we get refreshed and we come out of the function as if we are going to serve the nation once again, once again, once again. Thank you so much, this Prime Point Foundation, and we will always be there, sir, as your daughters, as your sons, and as family, always with you, sir. And we will take it forward as taking your legacy, as we are taking the legacy of our parents, we'll take as a top priority of taking Prime Point's legacy forward, sir. We assure it, sir. Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much. Indeed, you have actually stolen all our words, emotions, and like you have actually been the, what you say, the face value of the youngsters whom sir is actually grooming. I'm so glad you could actually put in so well, and that's really very, very kind of you. And I hope TK Rangarajan, sir, former MP, is not yet on with us. So we will take him once he joins us. And now may I request Hansraj, sir, is he with us?
He's yet to join.
Priya, you check up with Vijayan. He might have contacted. He must be coordinating with Vijayan. Is there with Mr. TKR? TK Rangarajan. He had a party meeting.
Yes, sir, but actually he hasn't joined us as yet.
No, he had a party meeting after 6:30 or something like that. After the party meeting is closed, he said he will join.
Yes, sir. So now
Vijayan is there here, no? Vijayan?
So he came in. He came in and logged off, sir.
I'm trying for him. Still I could not get him, sir.
Okay, okay.
I'm trying for him, sir. I'm keeping in touch with him, sir.
Okay, 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 okay. Okay.
So before we could hear the most awaited Honorable Minister's speech, so is there something else we could hear from you, sir, Prime Point Srinivasan, sir, after hearing the words from your close-to-heart people? Is there something else we can hear from you before we could hear our Honorable Minister Miguel, sir?
It's a very deeply moved by the love and affection shown by all the people and the confidence that they have reposed on us, on our team. In fact, our responsibility becomes 10 times more now because what Mr. TSK has said that somebody is, that's why I used to always say we are being watched by many people. So we have to be very alert. We are in the glass room. So everybody is inquiring, everybody is watching. So our responsibility becomes more to maintain our highest level of credibility and honesty and our achievement of goals. Really, I am thankful to all the people who have shown, shared their views. And Ahirji has not yet come, no?
Yes, sir, he's just connected.
I think he will be joining in a couple of minutes, sir.
Oh, okay.
Yes, sir. And so probably if you would allow, if we may ask probably Prithvi to share a couple of few words and Natarajan to share a couple of few words, because these two people have been in the first 10 years of your experience, probably one Mr. Natarajan has been with you as a youngster and Prithvi has been with you in the second set of 10 years. So if you could quickly hear from Mr. Natarajan, like what is it you would want to tell to Srinivasan sir at this point in time.
Yeah, and also Dr. Hansraj is in. Sorry, Hansraj Ahirji is in.
We can request Hansraj ji to.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Can I?
We welcome former Union Minister Sri Hansraj Ahirji for the meeting. Namaskar, bhai sir.
Namaskar ji, Hansraj ji. Namaskar, swagatam.
So before we get the Hansraj sir on board, let me just share. Hansraj sir, the former Honorable Minister of State, Home Affairs, had been a guiding star who had played a very significant role in what this foundation is today. So it is with a lot of pride and pleasure that we have him on board today. And we will be having either Prithvi. Prithvi, will you want to translate his speech to the public?
Yes, yes, sure.
Yeah, so Prithvi will help us translating Mr. Ahir sir's speech. So can we... Is he there with us now?
Yes,
he needs to be unmuted.
I'm trying to unmute. It's not unmuting.
It's not unmuting.
Bhai sahab, ye mic unmute kariyega, please.
Hello.
Haan, abhi awaaz aa raha hai, bhai sahab.
Main shuru kar doon?
Ji, ji, bhai. Meghwal ji bhi line mein hai, bhai sahab. Arjun Meghwal, maniya mantri.
Manani, apne prime point ke is 20 साल का जो आपका उत्सव मना रहे हैं आप लोग, मैं आपको सबको शुभकामना देता हूं। इस कार्यक्रम में जो उपस्थित हुए सम्माननीय केंद्रीय मंत्री श्री अर्जुन राम मेघवाल जी, सम्माननीय एक्स एमपी श्री रंगराजन जी, सम्माननीय हमारे चीफ इलेक्शन कमिश्नर सम्माननीय टी एस कृष्णमूर्ति जी, डॉक्टर रंजन जी, डॉक्टर मारिया जीना जॉनसन जी, वो वाइस चांसलर सम्माननीय श्री सुरेश कामत जी, श्री आर नरुला जी और हमारे मित्र प्राइम पॉइंट के चीफ सम्माननीय श्रीनिवासन जी, मैं आपको इस कार्यक्रम के आयोजन के लिए बहुत बधाई देता हूँ। इस प्राइम पॉइंट से मैं काफी वर्षों से जुड़ा हूं और उसकी वजह अगर कुछ है तो सम्माननीय हमारे श्रीनिवासन जी, जिन्होंने मुझे याद किया था, मैं चेन्नई आया था पहले प्रोग्राम में, तब से मुझे बहुत अट्रैक्शन रहा कि आपके कामकाज के बारे में, आपकी कार्य पद्धति, और उस कार्य पद्धति के अनुसार मैं आपसे जुड़ा हूं। आपको बोलना है पृथ्वी, आपको बोलना है?
हाँ जी, ट्रांसलेट करता हूँ जी। थैंक यू फॉर इनवाइटिंग मी, आई एम जस्ट ट्रांसलेटिंग ऑनरेबल अहिर जी's वर्ड्स। सो ही सेज थैंक यू फॉर इनवाइटिंग मी फॉर दिस इवेंट, सो आई वेलकम ऑल द ऑनरेबल डिग्निटरीज हु हैज बीन विद अस, एंड ही हैज मेंशनड ऑल द नेम्स। So he says that with Prime Point Foundation, I am attached for the last 10 years, and it is all because of Srinivasanji that I used to come to Chennai every year to receive the Sansad Ratna Awards, which is under the Prime Point Foundation. So I'm very inspired by Srinivasanji's and team's working style and their honesty and transparency.
और मैं श्रीनिवासन जी के नेतृत्व में काम करने वाली जो संस्था है इस संस्था को भारत रत्न श्री एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम जी का भी आशीर्वाद है उनके सुझाव आपको मिले हैं और इस माध्यम से आपने इंडिया विजन 2020 को भी सामने रखा और फाउंडेशन ने जो काम किए कभी मुझे भी बताए हैं एज ए मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट के रूप में भी मैं आपके साथ में काम करते समय देखा कि आपका बहुत अच्छे कामों में सबसे अच्छा काम रहा कि देश का जो फ्यूचर है वो स्टूडेंट है यूथ है तो एजुकेशन लोन टास्क फोर्स के नाम से आपने जो काम किया था कभी मुझे भी आपने याद किया था इसमें जिस तरीके से आप लोगों को गाइड करते हो उससे कई मिडिल क्लास और पुअर फैमिलीज के लड़कों को विद्यार्थियों को आपने काफी मदद दिलाई है और एक अच्छा काम है ये काम एज ए एमएलए एमपी बोल के हमको करना है लेकिन आपकी संस्था काम करती है एनजीओ काम करता है ये देश के लिए एक आदर्श है ये अनुकरणीय काम आप लोग करते हैं साथ में आपने संसद रत्न का साल में परियर इससे मैंने अनुभव लिया है कि मुझे भी लगा कि मैंने पहले वर्ष जब संसद रत्न अवार्ड लिया था तो मुझे लगा कि मैंने हर साल लेना चाहिए एक मैंने स्पर्धा के रूप में इसको काम किया और मैंने अपने आप को इम्प्रूव किया मैंने अपने आप को कार्य पद्धति बदली तो आप माने कि आपकी जो कल्पना है ये जो प्रोग्राम है इससे देश के सर्वोच्च सभागृह हाउस जो होता है पार्लियामेंट वहां पर काम करने वाला जो मेंबर है पार्लियामेंट मेंबर इसकी कार्य पद्धति को और कैसे आप बढ़ा सकते हैं देश के कितने कितने इश्यू पर आप काम कर सकते हैं चाहे पेराइट मेंबर बिल हो या और भी कोई उसमें शस्त्र हो क्वेश्चन लगाना है डिबेट में हिस्सा लेना है और कोई जितने भी वहां हथियार होते 370 377 हो या और भी कुछ स्थगनादेश लाना है स्थगन प्रस्ताव लाना है सारों पे हम लोगों ने काम करना चाहिए एमपी लोगों ने ये आपने हमको बताया है इसलिए आपका जो अवार्ड देने का जो सिस्टम है इसमें देश के कई सांसदों को और भी अच्छा सांसद बनने का आपने मौका दिया है ये कोई दो बातें मैं बताया और आगे बातें बताऊंगा पृथ्वी जी आप बोलना है बोलिए
जी सर So the Sansad Ratna Awards was basically initiated from the advice of former President Bharat Ratna APJ Abdul Kalam ji. So he had initiated this through Srinivasan ji's and team. So he Ahir ji had spoken about the Vision 2020 of Honorable Abdul Kalam ji, and he says that Sansad Ratna Awards is doing a fantastic work by honoring all the good working MPs who has been a part of the nation building activities. So not only this, but also this Prime Point Foundation especially has trained a lot of youngsters, a lot of students to come up politically well, socially more responsible. It has taught a lot of ethics and principles to the youngsters as well as to the common man. So he also speaks very high about the Education Loan Task Force, which is a very pet project of Prime Point Srinivasan sir. So this Education Loan Task Force has helped a lot of family, the middle class family and the poor family students to, get loan from the bank to understand how to apply the loan and help them get better education. And Hansraj Ahirji says that Srinivasan sir has done such work which an MLA and MP usually used to do in their constituency. So that is the amount of work Srinivasanji has been doing. And when Ahirji had come to Chennai for the first time receiving the Sansad Ratna Award, he thought that every year as an MP, he should be receiving this award. And this dream has become a reality too. So he has received 5 years in a row, like others like Arjun Ram Meghwalji as well. So, and he says that this award motivates a lot of people, a lot of parliamentarians to improvise on their work in the parliament, may it be 377, may it be private member bills, may it be debates and issues taken up in the parliament. So Ahirji says that this institution and this award made us work more and more, get motivated. And this also gave a lot of opportunities to the young MPs to come forward and work and get recognized. And yes.
Sanmanya Srinivasan ji, aapne aur bhi jo Digital Journalism Association ke madhyam se jo desh mein apne foundation se jo training diya hai, coaching diya hai, isse digital journalism ko aapne badhava diya hai. Isme bhi ek apne national hit mein, desh ke hit mein आपने काम किया है. आपका एक मार्गदर्शन एक जर्नलिस्ट के लिए भी बहुत उपयुक्त रहा है. ये आपने जो सबसे चयन की है, इसके सिवा डिजिटल सिक्योरिटी एसोसिएशन के माध्यम से आपने जो आजकल साइबर क्राइम होते हैं, बैंकिंग के अंदर में भी जो फ्रॉड होता है, इसका भी लोगों को नॉलेज देना और उसके माध्यम से आपने एक अपना राष्ट्र देश के हित में, समाज के हित में चैलेंज के रूप में आपने काम प्रारंभ किया है. ये सारे काम मुझे लगता है कि राष्ट्रीयता जिसमें होती है, देशभक्ति जिनमें होती है, वही लोग ये काम करते हैं. ये सारे जो चयन है आप लोगों के, एजुकेशन लोन है, संसद रत्ना है, डिजिटल जर्नलिज्म है, डिजिटल सिक्योरिटी है, ये सारे काम ये नेशनल के स्तर पे, बहुत ही राष्ट्रीय स्तर पे हम लोगों के लिए और आप लोगों ने काम प्रारंभ किया है. मैं होम मिनिस्ट्री में था तब आप मेरे पास में आए थे डिजिटल सिक्योरिटी के मामले में लेके, आपने काफी अच्छा इशू लिया है. अब मैं एक बात देख रहा हूँ कि आपने ये भी बात की है कि फ्यूचर में आपने देश में जो लड़के है, यंगर लड़कों को आपने राजनीति में रुचि लेना चाहिए, ये भावना के साथ में आपने और भी हाथ लगाया काम करने की आपकी मनोकामना है. तो इसमें जितने भी आप नेक्स्ट जनरेशन को आपने पॉलिटिक्स में आने के लिए बढ़ावा देने के लिए, लीडरशिप डेवलप करने के लिए जो काम आपने लिया है, एक बार हमारे देश में जो हम आदर्श मानते हैं आर्य चाणक्य, इन्होंने भी कहा था कि देश का अधिक से अधिक नुकसान अगर किसी ने किया है तो देश के विद्वानों ने किया है कि जो राजनीति से दूर रहते हैं. ये सही है कि देश में अगर कोई टैलेंट है, विद्वत्ता है, तो ऐसे लड़कों ने जो आज का नया जनरेशन है, इन लोगों ने राजनीति में आना चाहिए. ये आपकी बहुत बड़ी एक विचार है. बरसों पहले कभी चाणक्य ने कहा है, कभी ऋषि मुनियों ने कहा होगा, वही काम आप कर रहे हैं. तो मुझे लगता है कि देश के हित में काम करने वाली प्राइम पॉइंट फाउंडेशन संस्था में मानता हूँ और इसीलिए मैं पिछले 10-12 साल से आपसे जुड़ा सबसे हूँ. तो मैं आप लोगों को मैंने छोड़ा नहीं, ना आपने मुझे छोड़ा है. मुझे लगता है हम सभी एमपी लोगों ने आपको सहयोग करना चाहिए, दिल से मदद करना चाहिए. इसलिए मैंने कभी भी आप लोगों से दूर जाने की कोशिश नहीं की और आपको मैं 20 साल की जो आज की सालगिरह आप मना रहे हैं, तो इसलिए मैं शुभकामना देता हूँ. आपके जितने भी मेम्बर्स हैं श्रीनिवासन जी, आपके साथ काम करने वाले अभी यंग हमारा यूथ, हमारे पृथ्वी आपके साथ में रहता है, इससे ज्यादा जानकारी मिलती है कि भारत माता है, फिर अनेक लोग आपके साथ में काम करते हैं और आशीर्वाद आपने लिया एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम साहब का. तो मैं आपको बहुत शुभकामना देता हूँ फ्यूचर में और आपकी संस्था अच्छा काम करें, देश में अच्छे स्टूडेंट, देश के लिए फ्यूचर में नेक्स्ट जनरेशन राजनीति में रुचि लेने के लिए भी आगे आएगी, आपके प्रयास सफल होंगे, अच्छी एमपी बनेंगे, ये भावनाओं के साथ में मैं आपको धन्यवाद देता हूँ।
Srinivasan ji, you have come up with digital journalism, which has been reached to a lot of colleges and which has helped a lot of youngsters to get into the digital era of journalism. And you have been, with your expertise and guidance, you've been helped them, grow up, making a career as a journalist. And Digital Security Association, where you have been coming up with a lot of awareness programs on cybercrime, the digital security awareness, even when Honorable Ahir ji was MOS home. So you had taken up a lot of issues concerning the digital security and cyber security, which is hugely appreciated by the department as well. So, and you're also taking up important challenges faced by the society from time to time, especially in regarding to the digital security. And I personally feel and say that this can be done only by a true patriot of the country and a very good passion for the country. And I can see that passion in you, Srinivasan ji. Youth should be involved in politics and they should be more and more active. So I appreciate your NGPL initiative and I wish it will come as a very successful one. I also quote Chanakya, where he says that youngsters should come into politics in creating a better nation. So in this regard, I would like you to work more and more. So I also get regular information from Prithvi, Bharat Mata, Mohan about the Prime Point Foundation. And I'm always there to help you in this foundation and as well as in Sansad Ratna. You can always count on me. And I wish that many good MPs do come and win during elections. And the Sansad Ratna is a right forum to recognize and honor. So I'm always there in support of this foundation. Thank you very much for giving me an opportunity and all the best to the Prime Point Foundation and team.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. I'm sure it has come directly from your heart. And a very detailed and a lovely explanation with utmost sanctity, sir. Thank you so much once again. In every small step or a big step, there has been sincere guidance and support by our most respected Sri Arjun Ram Meghwal ji, Honorable Minister of State Parliamentary Affairs. Sir, your faith and trust in Srinivasan sir has fueled him to run faster and fly higher. We can't wait longer to hear from you, sir. Over to you to hear your experiences and association with this organization. Over to Meghwal, sir.
Thank you, Priya ji. Very good afternoon, all of you. Vanakkam. Srinivasan ji, how are you? I think he is a guru.
Fine, thank you.
Yeah, he is a guru. So we salute you, Srinivasan ji. And I remember one sloka of Upanishad, Guru I Brahma or Guru I Vishnu.
Vishnu.
Guru Deva Maheshwara. Guru Sakshat Parama Brahma, Tasme Sri Guruve Namah. So we salute you. Today is the Guru Purnima. And really you are the man. I think Sri R. Narula, I think, Narula, senior Tamil journalist, rightly mentioned that you are the man, you have a characteristic, love at first sight. Really, you are the man. I have the same observations with you, sir. So we all salute you on the Guru Purnima. And you organize these functions on Guru Purnima. I again congratulate you. And you completed 20 years of a journey in the year of 2020. Again, it is a landmark. The year 2020 will be important. It is told by the APJ Abdul Kalam. So you completed 20 years, means 20, in the year of the 2020. So it's a great thing, Srinivasan ji. All the dignitaries, who present here. I think Suresh Kamath Saab, Managing Director Patterns. Sri R. Narula Saab, Senior Tamil Journalist. Dr. Y.S. Rajan, co-author of the book India 2020 with APJ Abdul Kalam Saab. Honorable Sri T.S. Krishnamurthy, former Chief Election Commissioner of India. Dr. Maria Gina Johnson, Chancellor, Satya Bhama University. मेरे लोकसभा में मित्र रहे और साथी रहे फॉर्मर मिनिस्टर श्री हंसराज अहिर साहब. वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून हंसराज जी, अच्छा लगा आपसे मिलके आज. एंड आई थिंक द टीके रंगराजन विल ज्वाइन लेटर ऑन. एंड श्री भुवनेश देवड़ा जी द प्रेसिडेंट सांसद रत्न अवार्ड्स कमिटी. एंड मिस सुशांत कोशिश एडिटर इन चीफ रिसेंस. And I think so many persons I know personally, Priyadarshini Rahul, Sridharan, Nandani Ji, V. Rajendran, Prabhakaran, Professor Gopal Ji, Professor Dr. Jagannathan Ji, Professor Mohan Ji, Narendra Ji, and I think Kannan Saab. नहीं भारत माता का बाद में लूंगा, अभी प्रति ठहर जाए एक बार. Kannan Saab, Kannan Saab ये सब इम्पोर्टेंट है. नटराजन और फिर पृथ्वी हमारे साथ जुड़ा हुआ है एंड इज द कोर मेंबर ऑफ योर टीम. और लास्टली जय हिंद भारत माता मोहन. वेरी वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल ऑफ यू. एंड आई वांट टू मेंशन वन थिंग. प्रिया आई थिंक यू हैव फॉरगेटन वन थिंग.
यस सर.
I think the message of Srinivasan is the teacher, I think. I think teacher.
True, sir.
It's a true, na? And she is the backbone of the Prime Point Foundation. So we all must congratulate Mrs. Srinivasan also. You can join me with applause. Otherwise, it is not possible, sir, to have a good work if the housewife or missus or if they can't help in proper time and proper way. So now I want to say something about the Prime Point Foundation. You have completed 20 years. Really, it is a prime time. Sometime I see in the news it is a prime time. But I see that it is a prime time. I want to read one poet of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Saab. Yeah, this is a book, The Family and the Nation. This is a book written by Acharya Mahapragyaji and APJ Abdul Kalam Saab. And our Honorable Prime Minister also mentioned this book on the birth anniversary of the Acharya Mahapragyaji. It's a Acharya of the Jain Therapath Sangh. In that book, there is a poet of APJ Abdul Kalam Saab. If you permit me, then I want to read. The heading of the poet is The Noble Nation. It's a very good heading. The heading of the poet is The Noble Nation. A beautiful and yet distinct reddish light engulfed the galaxy, the Milky Way, our galaxy. All the stars were surprised with the alarm. Where from this lovely, powerful light, who emanates, that was the cry of the galaxy. I will answer, my friends. Oh, my galaxy friends, I am the sun. I have 8 planets in orbit. One of them is Earth, carries 6 billion human lives. They live in hundreds of nations. One of the nations with great civilization, India 2020, celebrates the birth of noble nation. I repeat again this line. India 2020 celebrates the birth of noble nation. Light of celebration from India reaching our galaxy, nation with clean environment, without pollution, having prosperity, without poverty. I want to again emphasize this line, having prosperity without poverty, peace without fear of war, the happiest place to live, India. I salute APJ Abdul Kalam. It is the point written in a book, The Family and the Nation. And you also remember the APJ Abdul Kalam. Thank you very much, Srinivasan ji. I remember that you are a hard worker and you pursue whatever the you task take on board. There was a some complication in the procedure of the education loan. When I was the MOS Finance and Corporate Affairs, and you send me some suggestions and you request me also that you organize a meeting, though, so I convened a meeting in my chamber. And Srinivasan ji and some others, prominent persons of the Prime Pound Foundation, attended that meeting. And in that particular meeting, we could simplify the procedure of the banks regarding the education loan. So a student could be benefited in a big way. It is a great achievement, Srinivasan ji. It's not a small achievement. I think it is a very great achievement. And after that achievement, I visited Chennai and you organized a workshop there. And I attended that workshop also. And so many persons who joined today's webinar were also present there. So I also salute you all, including Bharat Mata Bhavan, again, Bharat Mata. So it's a, you have taken a very good task. This education loan, task force, cyber security issue, and whatever the issue which has happened in the southern part of this country, you always remember me. And I put the place in a proper platform. It is my duty. Be always consultant. He is a very good communicator. Srinivasan ji is a very good communicator. And I told sometimes Prithvi that we will go to Srinivasan's house and we'll take a dinner. What happened to Prithvi?
Yes, sir. Yes,
you should organize in early. But you should organize in,
Always welcome, Honorable Minister, sir. Always welcome.
No, we will definitely come. Yes. We will take your permission, we will come.
You are always welcome. It is your house.
Thank you. Give my best wishes to your wife.
You are my brother. You can come anytime. Walk in anytime. Without notice also.
I have told notice that you organize this dinner diplomacy. But it's not diplomacy. Whatever the issues is, I think, the perceiving in the southern part of this country, we must resolve. He is an ambassador. I told the Prime Minister also. He belongs to civil society, but he is an ambassador. Whatever persuasion he made me is very good for the unity of this country. So I salute you, Srinivasan ji, again. One thing I want to add again. Your Prime Point Foundations, I think you have joined with the IIT Madras. Today, this Satya Bhama University says, Dr. Maria Gina Johnson's. Very good afternoon. You spoke very well regarding Srinivasan. But I want to say, I want to convey my congratulations to IIT Madras. They always join with this Sansad Ratna award system and award team. They organize the, they provide the place. We also stay there. It's a very good campus, IIT Madras. So again, I want to congratulate Srinivasan ji. But before I end, I want to read the preamble of the constitutions. What say the preamble of the constitutions? The first word, we the people of India. We the people of India having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens. So we all belong to citizens. We are citizens of this beautiful country. As APJ Abdul Kalam Sahab mentioned, it's a noble nation. So what is our duty? The duty is also mentioned in the fundamental duties, part 4A in the constitution. And the Srinivasan ji is promoting the duties, the feeling of the duties in the citizen, in the younger generations. So Mr. Hansraj is telling that he is promoting that the younger generation should join politics. It is also duty of the senior citizens. So in the fundamental duties, the one thing is mentioned in the 51, Article 51A, F, to value and preserve the rich heritage of our composite culture. To value and preserve the rich heritage of our composite culture. Guru Purnima belongs to a composite culture. We celebrate Guru Purnima. You also celebrate the Guru Purnima. And you organize this program, this webinar, this video conferencing, this virtual meeting on the great occasion where Lord Buddha told and teaches us. What Lord Buddha told and teaches us? Dharma Chakra Paravartana. It's also good teaching and preaching. So again, Srinivasan ji, Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Deva Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parambrahma, Tasme Sri Guru Vename. So your teaching to all of us is very important in our life. And you also teach and preach. And your wife is also teach and preach. I discuss sometimes to her also. So again, I congratulate that she is the backbone of this Prime Pound Foundation. So Srinivasan ji, I give you congratulations and your message also. And to all of you, thank you very much for peaceful hearing. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. As ever, an impactful and thought-provoking speech, sir. With all these cherishable memories and overwhelming wishes, may I request Mr. Bhavnesh Deora, President of Sansad Ratna Awards Committee, to deliver the vote of thanks.
Rangarajan, T.K. Rangarajan is not able to come. I can make announcement letters in the chat box. You can just see.
Right,
sir. His message also, you can read it. His message also, you can read it.
Once. Okay, Mr. T.K. Rangarajan, sir, expressed his inability to attend the function as he is a bit tired and in his prior meetings. He wishes greetings to us. He also stated that Raimpon Srinivasan is doing untiring and doing without any personal interest. He never missed any of the event of Prime Point and Sansad Ratna. This is the first time he is missing and he feels sorry for the same. This is the message from Mr. T.K. Rangarajan, former Member of Parliament, Rajya Sabha. So over to Bhavnesh, sir.
Vande Matram to all of us. Sri Arjun Ram Meghwal ji, other dignitaries, and guests, my honor to you all.
We thank everyone for being with us. Our special thanks to our chief guest, Sri Arjunra Meghwalji.
Sir, we are not able to hear you, sir. Can you make it a little better? Like, if you can be a little louder.
I think he's having a live YouTube live also simultaneously on, I think.
Audible now?
YouTube live also, you are keeping it on, I think.
Am I audible?
Yes, sir, you are, sir. Please go ahead.
Our special thanks to our chief guest, Sri Arjunra Meghwalji, Honorable Minister for Minister of State Quality Affairs and WESC. He has been supporting us in all our endeavors. We also thank and appreciate you for his valuable time and nice words of appreciation. Sri Hansraj Ahir Sahab, Namaskar. बहुत अच्छा लगा आपको हम वापस सुन के काफी दिन गैप से आपको सुने इसलिए आपको हमारा फिर से एक बार प्रणाम नमस्कार और स्पेशल थैंक्स टू गोस टू पीके रंगराजन जी फॉर हैविंग सेंड दिस इंफॉर्मेशन टू अस एंड ही ऑलवेज बीन विद अस टू मरिया जीना जॉनसन ही हैज बीन हेल्पिंग अस इन ऑल आवर इनिशिएटिव्स टी एस कृष्णमूर्ति जी अ गांधी स्प्रिट अ पार्टनर मेंबर ऑफ आवर संसद अवार कमिटी Dr. Y.S. Rajan, he was mainly with Dr. A.P.J. Kalam for our C.P.I.N.T. University. Sri R. Murulaji, he has been in our team since the beginning. Sri B. Suresh Sharma, Sri Narendra Ji, we really thank and salute you all, sir. And last but not the least, we would like to acknowledge and appreciate Sri Srinivasan Ji, a fatherly personality for all of us, for giving us this opportunity and associating us with Prime Point Foundation, Presence and its initiatives. He has been a great mentor and motivator for all of us. He is a great taskmaster and we really enjoy his statement, Aasro Abhikaro. In this 20-year journey, many members directly or indirectly have helped us to be this mentor. And appreciate each and every member of our team. Thank you all the guests who are joining us through Zoom, YouTube, Facebook, and from our website. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram. Over to you, Priya.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. It has been remarkable having all our guests of honor, dignitaries, participants this evening. Can we give a round of applause for this warm conclusion? And I request all of you to unmute your mic and keep your videos on and then share a round of applause for this event to us.
Thank you, Srinivasan ji. Thank you very much.
Thank you for joining us, sir. Thank you. We seek all your good wishes and blessings.
Priya, thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much, sir. Lovely hearing you again.
Thank you, Meghwalji, sir. Pranam, sir.
Organized.
Thank you so much, sir.
Srinivasan ji, today is the day to remember mother, father, school teacher, and others teacher who teaches us and preaches us. including the university, the professor of the universities of Satyabhama, Vice Chancellor.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you
for joining.
Thank you. Namaste.
Namaste.
Hemlata ji.
Kannan also is saying hello to you.
Kannan sahab, so maine keh diya. Kannan sahab, thank you, Kannan sahab.
Okay, sahab.
Thank you, Kannan sahab.
Okay, thank you.
Yes,
Narula sahab. Namaste, sir.
You rightly mentioned that he is a man. No at first sight.
Sir, I'm sorry.
Very good word you have used. Thank you.
Professor Prabhakar says hello to you. Professor Prabhakar says hello to you. Yes,
sir. Namaste, sir. It is a great pleasure.
Namaste. Yes, Prabhakar Jai. Namaste.
Great pleasure to meet you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Jagannathanji. Professor Jagannathanji. Professor Jagannathanji. Thank you.
Nagwalji.
Thanks a lot.
Yes, Natarajan ji, thank you.
Anji, Anji, namaste.
Bharat Mata Mohan, how are you, Bharat Mata?
Sir, thank you, sir.
Prithvi, kya kar raha hai sir? Theek hai na?
Sir, Srinivas Prabhu has joined. Srinivas Prabhu is here. Srinivas Prabhu. Joint Secretary Lok Sabha is also here.
Sir, Tada Pirisami.
Srinivas Prabhu is not joined.
He has joined. He is here saying hello to you.
Where is the seat, sir? Prabhu ji?
Yes, sir. Namaskar, sir.
Namaskar, Prabhu ji. How are you?
Priya, sir. Priya, sir.
Thank you, Srinivas Prabhu ji.
Good evening, sir. Namaste, sir.
Thank you all of you.
From US also he has joined, sir. From United States he is giving you.
Kamath sir, thank you. Thank you so much, Suresh Kamath sir.
Thank you, sir. Natarajan, thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, Natarajan, sir. Congratulations once again, sir.
Sir, thank you. Kamath sir, thank you very much for
thank you, sir. You are a guru, sir. Thank you, sir.
Srinivasan, sir. Amazing, sir. Amazing to be part of this wonderful program. Very well conducted. Special congrats to entire team. Priya, madam. Wonderful. With you, sir. Everyone did a great job. Susan, madam. It's an emotional moment for everyone.
Translation is very good.
Prithviji's translation was excellent, actually. Everyone spoke from their heart because the connection that you make, no sir, is very personal with everyone, and you know, it is fully selfless. You are like a father to me. I really thank you for giving me an opportunity to be with you.
And TSK sir has left. TSK sir has left. Yes, Rajan.
Yes, he seems to have left much before. Sir, for some time.
Sir, if you could just give each one of them a minute, sir, for all the youngsters who want to just share their views. In fact,
sure.
We wanted to, in fact, I named out Prithvi and Natarajan also. So if both of you can start and then you can just keep the ball rolling, just giving us wishes.
Sure.
Yes, sir. Natarajan, can you start it?
Yes, ma'am. Yes. Thank you everyone for giving me this opportunity. It has been a privilege being associated with Srinivasan sir, right from the day I met him in 2008, or even before that, we started working through emails when I was in the US. So I had a great privilege of working with him. We met Dr. Kalam in Pollachi. That's when I met Suresh Kamath sir also. So it's through him that I met Suresh Kamath sir. So the entire team at Srinivasan sir has been like a father to me. Sir, thank you from Dream India, from Vasantham, and I know the entire family, the education loan task force, and the n number of things that you have done. Thank you so much, sir. Take this opportunity to tell thank that, you know, I have always learned a lot of things from you, being selfless, and I know it's an emotional moment for all of us. I'm greatly privileged to be part of this, sir. Thank you, Priyaman.
Thank you.
Absolutely, thank you. Yes. It's very emotional moment for all of us. Prithvi, can you share your comments about, your thoughts about this?
Yes. First of all, thank you very much, sir, for everything. Talking to a guru-like figure during the Guru Purnima, and way back 10 years back, I got introduced to you, and I think you were instrumental in showing me how the world looks like. For a person who is within Tamil Nadu and within Chennai, now a person travels to the entire country and the world. So this exposure which you had given me way back in 2015 and 16, you know, is very remarkable and remembering. And also, I would extend a Bhavnesh ji and Raja ji, who was always a pillar of support to me. And this institution, this foundation had helped me learn a lot of things. And off late, I have been watching Mahabharatam in the YouTube. So whenever Arjuna finds some problems, or whenever he goes through some confusions, he asks Krishna, Lord Krishna, on what he should do. So like that, you know, I correlated with my guru, which is Srinivasan sir, because number of times when I was low, when I was broken, when I didn't know what to do and what decisions to take, I always used to call him, and I always used to pour out, sir, this is the problem, I am unable to do anything. And instantly he comes up with a solution, and he tells me how he had dealt with the problem, and that is the same way you can deal as well. So, and also a person of positive energy and always enthusiastic. So even if you call him at 11 o'clock in the night, he is enthusiastic. Even if you call him in the morning, he's enthusiastic. So a person with fantastic vibrations and positive energy. Yes, I mean, I chose to speak about Srinivasan sir at this juncture, because if not for him, a lot of leaders would have taken a long more time to be developed. For him, you know, leaders are developed with a futuristic vision at the shortest span of time. So I thank the Prime Point Foundation and my guru for giving me such a fantastic opportunity to express my views. Thank you very much, Priya. Thank you.
Thank you, Prithvi. Thank you so much. And Siddharth, can you, Siddharth Mani?
Yeah. On Guru Purnima Day, I would like to offer my pranams to Guruji Srinivasan sir. I joined Prime Point Foundation in 2015 to Prithvi. The first program I attended was Srinivasa Prabhuji's lecture on constitution. Me being from the legal profession, now being a qualified lawyer, it was a thought-provoking session that day. After that, Guruji sir gave me opportunity to work in Sansaratna events in IIT Madras, and I was very happy to be a part of those events. My biggest movement was, I have seen Raj Bhavan in films and I have seen Raj Bhavan only in TV news channels. But last year, I got the opportunity to be part of the Sansaratna team in Raj Bhavan, Chennai, which was all a distant dream. I drive my vehicle, I just see Raj Bhavan from outside, oh, this is Raj Bhavan. But actually, we went there and attended a program and had interaction with MPs. Another thing was NGPL, which made new friends for me and made me develop and get new skills, which has really helped me in my professional.
Thank you, Siddharth. Nandini, can we quickly hear from you?
Yeah, I think I should be one of the newest members here. I joined only in 2018, and I've been a part of only one Sansaratna award so far. But what Sir, Priya, Sridhar, Susan ma'am, this entire team has done for me is something beyond imagination and beyond comprehension. Every time I make a post in the party groups or on Facebook, you know, some kind of, because I had no idea where I was getting into, actually. So I'm extremely grateful to Prime Point Srinivasan sir, extremely grateful to Priya, Sridhar, Susan ma'am, the entire team. And it's something new every day, you know, it's very, very exciting. I'm so happy and honestly, genuinely thankful to sir for being such a great guru. You know, it took me a little bit of time to understand how the entire system works. But, you know, the comfortable that I'm getting, you know, I'm just more and more bonding with the team. So thank you so much, and you know, I hope this continues, and I'll make the best of my efforts to make sure that, you know, I don't disappoint you guys. Thank you
so much. Bhavnesh sir, can we hear from you?
Yeah, so nice. Thank you.
Sir, your mic was actually troubling, sir. We couldn't hear you very clearly.
A lot of echo. And then...
I think now... Can you just talk now? Let's see how is it.
Is it okay?
No, still not okay. No.
No, sir, I think you are having the live stream also going. So what has happened was there was a lot of echo.
No, you are audible, but a lot of echo in the back.
out of econ, very feeble, sir.
Yes, sir, but that's okay. You can continue. We are able to at least hear you.
I think Narayanan has joined from US, I think. Narayanan is there from US, I think.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Now you will be. I think it is a late hours for you.
No, it's a morning, sir. Morning time for me.
Sorry. Morning.
Arange, how are you?
All right, super. So let Bhavnesh please continue.
Okay.
Bhavnesh, sir, actually, one second. So Bhavnesh, sir, we are actually not able to hear you completely. So you can just fix that. By the time if anybody else wants to talk, we can just finish them and then come back to you, sir. Prabhakaran, sir, if you could talk. Yes, sir, please, sir.
Yeah, it is a pleasure to address this August gathering and say a special word about Srinivasan, sir. He is a true karma yogi, a person totally dedicated to the task. And I can see only dedication to the task rather than you know, he always used to show that the task is more important. Don't expect any fruits. That is the Sara of Gandha, I mean of Gita. And he is a karma yogi. And this particular kind of a cause, and especially humility, one of the greatest quality in him is the humility. And the more you become knowledgeable and more better, a person has to become more humble. And here is an embodiment of humility as well as great work. It's a pleasure to work with him. And with Natarajan, who has really done a lot of work. And I could see my dearest friend Srinivasan and Guru and my other student, Prithvi, coming up so well. And I could see all of you, my dear friend, dearest friend, Bharat Mata Mohan and Susan. And recently we have written an article on, various areas relating to our country. In fact, he constantly keeps updating himself every minute, actually. I have seen Srinivasan ji having constantly keeping updated. He'll be asking me questions. Now, when Srinivasan ji will ask me questions, I don't know. He will suddenly ask me, what happens to this? Creativity, what happens to innovation, then I have to go for see, it is a great ability to ask questions, and that is where Srinivasan ji comes first. He asks questions, makes himself humble and constantly learning, and above all a hallmark of karma yogi. This is what he gives us, and thank you very much, and I wish all of you to be a great learners and thinkers to make this country a better place to live. What is the dream of Srinivasan, sir? Namaste to everyone.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Actually, it is very true because it is becoming a day of a lot of emotions. So now I think we have, Bhavnesh, sir, if your mic is okay. And we also had somebody called Joshua Prem Kumar who wanted to share some words.
Is my mic okay? Am I audible?
Yeah, fine, sir. Superb.
Now, good. I am in social life since 1977, and I have met many leaders in my life, but there is nobody parallel with Srinivasan ji. In fact, Prabhakaran ji has, made my main words very simple and a task very simple. Such a humble. A great gentleman, I could tell. You know, one secret, I need to share it to you. All the work, what you see that Bhavnesh have done or anybody has done, it's all he has done already. And we just stand in front and take that baton and just walk and go. And we get all the credits. All that what we have been achieving, the credit goes to him because he only makes everything happen. And as I told you earlier, aaj karo, abhi karo. That's what the spirit is, and I always believe in do it now. It's my slogan, and it matches with him, and that's why I'm able to match him and work with him. My great pranam to you, sir. This is being a Guru Purnima day. You have been, I mean, like a fatherly personality to me as well, a guru. I've learned a lot, and you gave a lot of opportunity. Here, I would love to thank you for giving all this opportunity to, you know, do things which we love to do it, which we probably will not be able to do it, I mean, individually. Once again, sir, thank you from me and from the whole of our team. Great day to you, and a very, very pleasant pranam to you, sir. Thank you. Thank you, Priya.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. And Joshua Prem Kumar?
Oh, yes, I'm right here, Priya.
Yes, please.
Okay, first I would like to thank Prime Point Srinivasan for providing this platform for even youngsters and, you know, common layman people to come into this portal without any discrimination. So it's not every day that we get this opportunity. Thank you, sir, for, you know, letting this portal, you know, enable for everybody. And I'd also like to thank my senior Mr. Rajendran, Dr. Rajendran, I mean, for, you know, introducing me into this institution, and so that, you know, I can enhance my learning and improve myself. So it's something that we don't come across every day. So thank you, sir, once again for this opportunity and this privilege to be sitting among these senior panelists in, and, you know, enhancing our learning. Thank you again.
Thank you so much. And do we have anybody else? Please, you can unmute and then probably quickly introduce yourself before we wind up. Ravi Sendhil Kumar. Yes. Ravi Sendhil Kumar. Yeah. Yes, please. Yeah.
Sir, first of all, congratulations for the 28th year of anniversary, and I'm very happy to be part of your team. And I thank Prithvi, because Prithvi is the instrumental to introduce me to Prime Point Srinivasan, sir. Prithvi, you know, because...
Yes, yes, brother.
Hi, Prithvi.
Yes, yes, yeah. Yes, very much hearing you.
Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot to you, because I remember you, we met sir in MGR University. That's where our first interaction, you introduced him. And then, you know, I joined the bandwagon of, you know, team of youngsters. Okay.
I'm very happy that I've got an asset introduced to the organization, Ravi Sundar.
Oh, thank you. Main thing is what the learning, you know, right from the starting, you know, almost I'm associated with Sansad Ratnavat more than, I mean, almost this is sixth year. And, you know, I can, something, you know, there's a Kural, you know, Idanai, இதனால் இவன் முடிக்கும் என்றாய்ந்து அதனை அவன் கண்டிடல் ஹி நோஸ் ஹூம் டு கிவ் விச் டாஸ்க் அண்ட் ஹவு டு கெட் த ஒர்க் டன் வைல் டூயிங் த செல்ஃப்லெஸ் சர்வீஸ் அண்ட் ஹி நோஸ் கெட்டிங் யூனோ ஹி நோஸ் ஹவு டு கெட் த எக்ஸாக்ட் ஒர்க் ஃப்ரம் அ பர்சன் அண்ட் ஹி நோஸ் லைக் யூனோ ஜஸ்ட் புஷ் லிட்டில் பிட் அண்ட் இஸ் ஆல்சோ அ பர்ஃபெக்ஷனிஸ்ட் அட் த சேம் டைம் ஹி நோஸ் வேர் டு வென் டு டச் அண்ட் யூனோ சிம்பிளி கெட் ஒர்க் ஃப்ரம் எவ்ரி ஒன் ஆன் வித்வுட் you know, getting into any of the discomfort of, you know, them. So it's been great working with you, sir. And we'll definitely be part, you know, be part of your journey in the future also. And always you have the youngsters like, you know, Priya, Priyadashmi, Sridhar Raj, and now Nandini. And you also have a you know, mix of... you know, elders who can guide us like Barneji, Dr. Jayanadanji, Susan Madam, Bhatmata Moganji, Nurullah sir, I think Narajan sir, all these things, Narajan and, you know, Rajendran sir. So it's a mix of young and experienced team. It's been really fantastic to work with you. Thanks a lot for your, you know, support all these days, and we wish that you do much more than what has been the, what you have been done in the past. Thank you. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you. Sir, I think one Mr. Narayanan. Yes, please.
Hey, Priya, thank you. So, congratulations, sir, for this achievement. I think it's really...
Amarendra Reddy has come from London, I believe. Amarendra Reddy?
One second, sir. Let me just check.
Dr. Amarendra Reddy, has I see a chat. His name. Yes, left.
So probably I'll just keep checking, sir. Probably Mr. Narayanan can continue. I'll just check on that. Yes, please, you can just continue.
Okay, thank you. So congratulations, sir, for this achievement. It's really great. And you know, I don't know whether it's planned or not. It's we have started this program on a Guru Purnima day, and getting a blessings from you, it's really great. And we got introduced 12 years back And the journey continues for last 12 years. I'm part of all the Sansad Ratna Award. And, talking about Srinivasan, he's always connected and ensuring success for others. Okay, he will ensure that once he joins his team, he will ensure that you are successful. That is his mantra. Okay, he will not leave anything option left. He will make sure that you are mentored, guided, ensure that you are successful. That is what, once you are with him, the success is guaranteed. That's what he does. Okay. And also, he is very good in preparing the next level leaders and next level people for be it a political, be it a journalism, or be it anything, any area he takes. He will make sure that he will prepare the next generation. That is what the real guru. So he does. He will ensure that preparing the ground for the next level people to come and take it forward. And every program, so I'm associated with most of the program he has conducted, and it's like a family program for me, like, you know, arranging a marriage for a program. So we will ensure, get into the detail, preparing everything, and always meeting him very positive and energetic, always guiding him. So really great working with him for so many years, and wish him all the success. And congratulations to the entire team. Best wishes to Srinivasan ji and everyone. And I missed a few names, but it's all, you know, great working with everybody. Thank you very
much.
Thank
you. Thank you so much. So, Rajendran, sir, would you want to share some words of yours? If your mic is helping us to hear you.
I do. Later.
Rajendran, sir. Yeah, sir, unmute. Hero. Unmute, yeah, sir.
Is it audible? Yeah, I'm not really sure about my mic.
Come on, zero hero.
Then have a problem.
Two days.
Even I myself sometimes. He would have spoken better about me, but I'm very sure he has opportunity has never done it. He always about the shortcomings. Even I myself feel it sometimes. Extremely good quality, worthy of emulation for every one of us.
Mm-hmm.
I know him for years. Even I am the one who I am associated with the design consecutively with no break. I think about 13 years in some capacity or other. Though I don't contribute anything towards the magazine.
Audio is very, very, very poor, sir. Audio.
Okay. Congrats on email. I only said congrats to Srinivasan.
Okay, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. We really missed to hear you much because so unfortunate that the audio system is not helping us hear you more. So can we hear from Susan, ma'am?
Yeah. Thank you very much, Priya. I take this opportunity to share my experience with Srinivasan. Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. I first met Srinivasan sometime in the late 90s when I was still with IDBI, and I was sent for a program with the NIBM in Pune. And Srinivasan was one of the speakers on PR and communications. And full credit to Srinivasan for keeping in touch with me. And that's one thing I really admire, his networking. It is superb and something that one, I mean, it's so difficult to learn from him because it's exemplary. It's difficult to maintain the standard that he has. And now as the program was going on, I got to hear from people like Dr. Maria and others where he keeps updating. So it is a dual thing. He updates about things to them. At the same time, he keeps in touch. So he is in touch with almost every other person in the world, and that's superb. Another thing I'm very grateful for, a couple of things that I'm grateful to Srinivasan for is one, I had a very different impression about parliamentarians and MPs and politics, and it wasn't a very positive one. But thanks to the opportunity I got to be associated with Sansad Ratna Awards, I met such fantastic people in MPs and made me understand and change my impression, and I'm really grateful to Srinivasan for that. I'm also glad and grateful to him for giving that I've had an opportunity to pursue my passion in literary writing, thanks to the e-zine. He's encouraged me and given me the opportunity. Another admirable quality of his that is very motivating is his positive attitude. Age, there sometimes in matrimonials you'll find this no bar, caste no bar, age no bar. I would say for Srinivasan, no, there's nothing that's a bar. He's so full of drive and so full of positivity. If somebody expresses, or even if I sometimes feel a little bit, he's the one who's the benchmark for me to think, wow, I get inspiration from him for a drive in life. And I'm also very grateful that I've been able to meet with so many of you, an excellent team, really a varied team, different ages, different professions, different walks in life. I'm very happy and grateful to each one of you for that. And last but not the least, that something is very close to my heart. It's one thing that I found very difficult, very few people maintain, is the punctuality. I strongly believe in it, that come what may, things we should maintain time, because generally people are known, I mean, we Indians are known for the Indian stretchable time. So it is very difficult to maintain that. And I found Srinivasan was one person, come what may, and once at the Sansad Ratna, when there was an MP who couldn't make it on time, he said, we will start, we will welcome him when he comes, which is an excellent policy to make. So thank you very much. Great experience over the years since after I joined him in 2009 after I left IDB and I left working and I came back to Chennai. That's when I re-established actual contact with him. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Thank you so much. Actually, one Mr. Shaktivel, he wants to share his views. Yes, sir, please.
மேடம் சீனிவாசன் சாருக்கு அந்த டீமுக்கு எல்லாத்துக்கும் நல்ல வாழ்த்துக்கள். ரொம்ப அருமையா பண்ணிட்டு இருக்காங்க. பிருத்திவி சார் எல்லாத்துக்கும் வாழ்த்துக்கள். ஆமாங்க, ரொம்ப இந்த சேவை வந்து ஒரு மென்மேல பல 102 காலம் தொடரணும்னு மனசார வாழ்த்துக்கிறேன்.
பாரத் மாதா மோகன் சார் வாண்ட்ஸ் டு டாக். சார் பாரத் மாதா மோகன் சார், அன்மியூட் பண்ணிக்கோங்க சார். And then Kannan uncle, probably we will just come back. Bharat Mata sir, Mujhe. Yes, sir.
I'm அதாவது உலகத்துல வந்து குரு பூர்ணிமா வந்து உண்மையாவே பெரிய ஒரு அதிர்ஷ்டமான நாள். என்னுடைய பணிவான வேண்டுதல் இணங்க திரு சீனிவாசன் அவர்கள் எல்லோருடையும் ஆசீர்வாதத்தினாலும் இந்த நிகழ்ச்சி பங்கு கொண்ட அனைவரும் ரோல் மாடல் சொல்லுவாங்க. எப்படி நம்ம ராமர் சொல்றோம், கிருஷ்ணன் சொல்றோம், நமக்கெல்லாம் ரோல் மாடல் சீனிவாசன் சார். நாம நம்முடைய பகுதியில நாம ஒரு குருவாக வந்து நாம இன்னும் பல பேர் சிஷ்யர்களா உருவாக்கி இந்த பவுண்டேஷன் இன்னும் மேலும் 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 மடர்ந்து உலகம் முழுவதும் இன்றைக்கு தமிழ்நாட்டிலிருந்து இந்திய நாடு பர்டிகுலர் டெல்லி வரையில் இருக்கின்ற எல்லாரும் பாராட்டுகின்றார்கள். அது போல டெமோக்ராட்டிக் நமக்கெல்லாம் அமெரிக்காவை பொதுவா எல்லாரும் சொல்லுவாங்க, ஆனா பைன் பாயிண்ட் ஃபவுண்டேஷன் மூலமாக உலகம் முழுவதும் இப்படி ஒரு ஃபவுண்டேஷன் இந்த மாதிரி செய்யறாங்க அப்படின்ற ஒரு நிகழ்ச்சியாக நாம் எல்லோரும் சேர்ந்து அடுத்த ஆண்டுகளும் எல்லாரும் சிறப்பாக செய்ய வேண்டும். உலகத்தில் இருக்கக்கூடிய ஆல் ஓவர் த வேர்ல்டு இந்தியன் பொலிட்டிஷியன்ஸ் ஆல் ஓவர், இன்ஃபேக்ட் லண்டன், ஈவன் ஃபிஜி, சோ மெனி கண்ட்ரிஸ், ஈவன் ஸ்ரீலங்கா, அவங்களெல்லாம் கூட நாம இது ஒரு பெரிய முன் உதாரணமா வரணும். எல்லா வல்ல இறைவன் அருளால எல்லோரும் இந்த குரு பூர்ணிமா தினத்துல நல்ல ஒரு சீனிவாசனுடைய ஆசீர்வாதம் பெற்று எல்லோரும் எல்லா வளங்களும் பெற்று மேலும் மேலும் இந்த ஃபவுண்டேஷன் இன்னும் பல மடங்கு பல மாநிலங்கள் பல உலகம் முழுவதும் போகணுன்றது என்னுடைய ஆசை வேண்டுதல். எல்லோருக்கும் என்னுடைய குரு பூர்ணிமா தினத்துல வந்திருந்த எல்லா இளைஞர்களுக்கும் சரி, அவர் சொன்னார் திரு அர்ஜுன்ரா மெக்வாத்தியும் சரி, திரு ஹன்சராஜ் அகேன் சரி, பிரியா போன்றவர்கள் இன்னும் நிறைய நான் பல சமயத்துல பார்லிமெண்ட்ல பார்ப்பேன். இன்ஃபேக்ட் என்ஜிபிஎல் இன்னும் நல்ல எல்லா பர்டிகுலர்லி ஆந்திரா கர்நாடகா நம்முடைய தொடர்பில் இருக்கவங்களை கொண்டு வந்து இது ஒரு பலம் பொந்த ஒரு இன்னும் சொல்ல போனா இன்னும் பல மடங்கு வளர வேண்டும் என்று சொல்லி இந்த வாய்ப்பை அளித்த அனைவருக்கும் நன்றி நன்றி வணக்கம்
thank you sir thank you so much sir kannan uncle kannan yes கேக்குற கண்ணன் uncle சொல்லுங்க
hello sir
sir கேக்குது sir hello
கேக்குது கேக்குது சொல்லுங்க
sir gopal professor gopal he is also with us sir if we could hear you also because you've also been very pivotal
I'm in can I
yes.
can
yes,
I
sir,
speak
please.
Gopal
yes,
here
sir. Yes sir please sir
it's my pleasure to congratulate Tirukesh Srinivasan Prime Point Foundation he has been a great achiever and I'm so happy to watch that achievement happen over the last two decades is a reckoning time we normally tell that 25 years but then two decades if we can show two or three high positives it has been a great effort at this level when Mr. Srinivasan visited Anna University Dr. Kadanidhi was the vice chancellor by the time we were trying to understand what is this computerized information we had a system in place no system is perfect we had a system in place to talk about admissions what is the way in which we can manage the entrance examination statewide and how do we take care of the admissions those were the hot topics but then our organizational structure is like that it is different it is better to be different is what was the wisdom at that time the collective wisdom so Mr. Srinivasan's wonderful explanation to so many of us on the potential of the web medium and how to make this Anna University website happen was made us pondering so we don't know we thrive in it was a voice which made us economic freedom
so
as Mr. Bhakar said
actually,
I can echo
so your voice is actually breaking I think you have a poor signal there
okay 2 minutes I'll just try if it is not happening we'll talk about later echoing what Professor Bhakar said we want to communicate that we do things for doing sake first to so many students and so many people so publicizing is not part of our forte it will be there Mr. Srinivasan's diligence brought so many things that are happening even in those four campuses onto the table his way of structuring simple need on technology I was only tweaking with some technology with him here and there it was a wonderful help and wonderful effort Professor Kalam was also with us and still the website was going strong thank you very much that's the high point that I wish to mention on this occasion we'll keep working together thank you
yeah.
Beautiful
yeah.
sir thank you sir
thank you.
I
thank
think
you.
Like everybody is like really overwhelmed with the in fact all that praises which goes to Srinivasan sir we all are taking it so personal because to each one of us Srinivasan sir has been a family member like he's been so close to each one of us so all the praises get smile in each one of our faces as if like it's to our own father our own brother like our own family member that's the you know expansion of love which he has shown to this world and I can just not thank more for Srinivasan sir
I like to come
yes sir please yes please
yes good evening congratulations Srinivasan sir சொல்லனா நிறை குடம் தழும்பாதுன்னுவாங்க அது உங்களை பார்த்து உண்மையிலே தெரிஞ்சுக்கிட்டேன் நான் வெரி ஹாப்பி நம்மளை கனெக்ட் பண்ண இது வந்து கலாம் சாரும் பொன்ராஜ் என்னுடைய நண்பர் பொன்ராஜ் தான் உங்களை கனெக்ட் பண்ணாரு நம்மளோட உறவு வந்து ரொம்ப நல்லா போயிட்டு இருக்கு அதில் வந்து நீங்க உங்களோட த வே யூ ட்ரீட் பீப்புள் இருக்கு பார்த்தீங்களா த வே யூ அட்ரஸ் பீப்புள் த வே யூ really go close with the people and this thing and the personal touch danji ungalku vandu innikku ellarume vandu inda anbu kudukranga ivlo ver pesumbodhu kekumbodhu and anbu kudukkar adanal dhaan idu 20 varshamndrathu vandu ungala 20 vayasu mari ungalku idu okay engla ungalku ipo 20 vayasu avudhu ena enak 18 vayasu avudhu appo ungalku 20 vayasu I'm very happy idu pole எனக்கு பிடிச்ச ஒரு விஷயம் தான் தெரியுங்களா எல்லா கான்டாக்ட்ஸும் இருந்து அவங்களை யூட்டிலைஸ் பண்ண மாட்டேங்க பார்த்தீங்களா அதான் யூட்டிலைஸ் பண்ணா தேவையில்லாம அவங்களை யாரையும் எதுவும் பண்ண மாட்டேங்க பார்த்தீங்களா அதுதான் நீங்க அங்கதான் நீங்க நிக்கிறீங்க எனக்கு ரியலி வெரி ஹாப்பி டு ஹாவ் அ ரிலேஷன்ஷிப் வித் such a excellent human very nice person you are ரியலி லவ் எதுவா இருந்தாலும் கேர் எடுத்து நைட்டு எந்த டைம்லயும் வந்து ஒரு மணி நேரம் ஒன்றரை மணி நேரம்லாம் பேசுவார் ஒரு ஒரு what he feels from the heart. He talks for more than one and a half hours. If he feel something went wrong with my friend or somebody, he calls me and says, he expresses. It's also extraordinary character he is. So I'm really happy to be associated with you one way or other way. Thank you. Namaskar. Jai Hind. Jai Shri Ram.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you so much. And I hope we have now concluded with all that.
Priya,
yes,
one
sir.
Minute.
Yes, sir. Please, sir.
Vinod ipa pesinara.
Yes,
sir. Our remove my irukada. Our he is grandson of MGR.
Okay. Great. Thank you.
I have met him. I have actually met sir along with Pondra sir.
He was also very close with Abdul Kalam, but our matla silent town dokandirkar Shaktivel irukara avar unde nama present CM EPS ode sambandhi avanga ella silent town dokandirkanga ulla ipo dhaan paakrena anyway that's all you can take over
Priya just yes, only sir. 1 second yes, thank you Priya because of you I think this program has come live and I need to really take this opportunity to thank you for taking that initiative. If not, probably Anna was not very keen because of your
fight for this.
Yes, and you should appreciate I supported you.
Yes, we all wanted this to happen, and I'm so glad we could come.
We did. I'm very happy. It is one nicely conducted.
Thank you so much.
Sir. Nice to hear your clear voice. That's very important.
Thank you. I understand the trick just to bring the mic closer and speak. That's it. Thank you.
You kept the best for the last.
I'll give my response. I think it's over.
Yes, sir. Please, sir. Yes. We want you to.
Hello?
Yes, sir.
Srinivasan. Hello?
Yes.
Yes, sir. We can hear you. Go ahead.
Tirupati here. Tirupati. Hello?
Please, Solunga.
Srinivasan, sir. Sir, this is Tirupati, sir.
சொல்லுங்க கேக்குறாங்க
ஆ சார் கங்க்ராச்சுலேஷன் சார்
யார் பேசுறது
திருப்பதி வாசகன் சார்
ஓ வெரி குட்
ஆ எப்படி இருக்கீங்க சார்
ஆ நல்லா இருக்கு சொல்லுங்க சிவகாசி ஆ ஓகே
ரொம்ப நன்றி சார் உங்களோட அறிமுகம் கிடைச்சது செல்வாவோட மூலமா கிடைச்சது
சென்னை வந்தீங்க
ரியலி இன்னைக்கு வரைக்கும் அது ரொம்ப தாட்ஃபுல் இன்சைட்ஃபுல்லா இருக்கு ரொம்ப சந்தோஷம் இந்த ஜர்னில நானும் பங்கெடுத்துன என்ன லாங் லைன்ல ஹலோ
ஆ சொல்லுங்க
ரொம்ப நன்றி சார் அந்த கங்க்ராச்சுலேஷன்ஸ் ஃபுல் டீம்
தேங்க்யூ
2020 ல 20 இயர்ஸ் அச்சீவ்மெண்ட் நல்ல
சூப்பர் 2020 சார் ஸ்ரீனிவாசன் சார் ஒன்லி ஃபியூ செகண்ட்ஸ் ஐ வாண்ட் டு டாக்
எஸ்
ஐ அம் ரவி பி ரவி ரீஜனல் டைரக்டர் என்ஐஓஎஸ்
இப்பதான் ரீசன்ட்லி ரிட்டையர்ட் விஷ் யூ ஆர் வெரி ஹாப்பி அண்ட்
Thank you, sir. I think after listening to this today's program, I think there is no retirement. You are the great inspiration.
1 minute before you complete, I will tell Priya and Bhavanesh and Susan and NIOS. Ravi was the regional director of National Institute of Open Schooling, and he has done an excellent work in the Masanda retired. And he also wanted to join us for any of the education-related programs. You keep in mind, I will also share.
Sir, I'm so sorry. I have actually seen a lot of your videos on YouTube, sir. I couldn't relate it was you. It's such a pleasure to connect with you, sir.
Yes, Mr. And, I've listened to you too earlier.
We can utilize some of it. We can utilize his brain.
In fact, when Sir Ravi sir was in office, we met him. I remember for one of the initiatives of Action 2020, we went and met him because we wanted to educate children who are not in formal schooling.
Yes.
So it was a pleasure.
Natarajan, you can also keep in touch with him because you are more connected with the education.
Yeah, yes. Sir. And I also heard that Ravi sir is joining DAV group. So going to be working closely.
Yes.
School
NIOS
started in some 20 years before with Ravi sir. We have taken a lot of initiative for the particularly very below level school, even unable to Kerala palli kudathu poga mudiyala manavala Ravi sir moolama naanga nariya per inniki particularly hotel vela seiravanga ella na palli kudathu seidha undu Ravi sir moolama da inniki graduate periya avanga irukka
Sir Ravi sir, neenga proceed pannunga sir. Sorry for
sir, it's a great honor, you know, indha mari oru occasion la vande ஒரு எல்லாம் பெரியவங்க எல்லாம் சேர்ந்து இன்னைக்கு ஒரு குரு பூர்ணிமா வந்து ரொம்ப சிறப்பா நம்ம கொண்டாடுறோம்னு தான் சொல்லலாங்க. மை ஃபர்ஸ்ட் யூனோ பிரணாம் டு ப்ரொஃபசர் ஜெகநாதன் சார், அவர் மூலியமா தான் எனக்கு வந்து பிரைம் பாயிண்ட் ஸ்ரீனிவாசன் சார் பார்க்க ஒரு வாய்ப்பு கிடைச்சதுங்க. இட்ஸ் ஐ டுடே ஐ சல்யூட் தட் டே ஆக்சுவலி இன்னைக்கு அவர் பண்ணது. நூருல்லா சார் சொன்ன மாதிரி கண்டேன் காதல் அப்படின்றதும் அந்த மாதிரி கண்டதும் காதல்ன்றது அந்த மாதிரி சொல்றது இட்ஸ் அ ரியல் வேர்ட் வெரி இன்ஃபெக்ஷியஸ். என்ன சொல்றதுங்க அவர்கிட்ட அந்த ஒரு வைப், இந்த அஞ்சு வருஷமா அவர்கிட்ட அந்த பல விஷயம் ரொம்ப நான் இன்ட்ராக்ட் பண்ணதுல எல்லா ஃபங்க்ஷன்ஸும் நான் வருவேன் நான். ஐ அப்சர்வ் தட் இது எப்படின்னா ஒரு நம்மளை சார்ஜ் பண்ணிக்கிற மாதிரி சார். ஒவ்வொரு வாட்டியும் வரும்போது நான் வந்து ஐ ஆல்வேஸ் ஃபீல் தட் இன்னும் தேர் இஸ் மைல்ஸ் டு கோ, நிறைய செய்யணும்னு ஆசைப்பட்டேன். அவருடைய ஒரு ஒரு யூனிக்கான ஒவ்வொரு விஷயத்தையும் எடுத்து செய்யறதெல்லாம் பார்க்கும்போது எவ்ரிபடி ஹஸ் காட் இஸ் ஓன் வே டு டூ சம்திங் கான்ட்ரிபியூட் டு திஸ் சொசைட்டி. ரொம்ப சிறப்பானவர் இருங்க. இப்போ எஸ்பெஷலி அவருடைய ஒரு இனிஷியேஷன் ஒரு யங் பீப்புளை வந்து மோட்டிவேட் பண்ணிட்டு பொலிட்டிக்ஸில் கொண்டு வர்றது, ஒரு சிஸ்டமேட்டிக்காக அவங்கள தயார் பண்ணுறது, இதெல்லாம் வந்து இட்ஸ் அ வெரி எப்படி கம்பேர் பண்ணுறதே தெரியலங்க. ப்ரொஃபஸர் பிரபாகர் சொன்ன மாதிரி ஹீ இஸ் அ கிரேட் கர்மயோகி. நம்ம எல்லாரும் அவர்கள் உறுதுணையாக இருந்து நம்மளால் முடிஞ்ச ஒவ்வொரு லெவல்லையும் நம்ம செய்யலாம். அஸ் இப்போ இன்னைக்கு தட்ஸ் வாட் ஐ ஜஸ்ட் வாட்சிங் மூலமாக என்னுடைய துணைவார்கிட்ட சொன்னேன் நான், எப்படி மிஸ்ஸஸ் பிரைம் பாயிண்ட் ஸ்ரீனிவாசனோட அவங்களோட எனக்கு ஒரு சின்ன நல்ல ஒரு டிஸ்கஷனில் இருந்ததுங்க. பீங் எ பெஸ்ட் இங்கிலீஷ் டீச்சர் ஷீ இஸ் ஆல்சோ கான்ட்ரிபியூட்டிங் அண்ட் எல்லாரும் ஒன்றா சேர்ந்து இந்த ஒரு எஜுகேஷன்லேயும் ஒரு லைனை நம்ம கொண்டு போகலாம். என்னுடைய முழு முயற்சியும் சகாரமும் இதில் எல்லாம் இருக்கும். நீங்கள் வித் மை லாங் இயர்ஸ் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் இந்த ஃபீல்ட் ஆஃப் எஸ்பெஷலி ஸ்கூல் எஜுகேஷன், இன்னைக்கு வந்து ஒரு குவாலிட்டி எஜுகேஷன் கொடுக்கறதுக்கு நம்ம என்னென்னலாம் செய்யலாம் அப்படின்னு, அதுவும் எஸ்பெஷலி இந்த ஒரு போஸ்ட் கோவிட் சுச்சுவேஷனில் நமக்கு நிறைய ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டிஸ் இருக்குங்க. இதை கொண்டு போகலான்றது சில தாட்ஸ் இருக்கு. வி வில் டெஃபினெட்லி டிஸ்கஸ். And thanks for giving me a chance to speak something on this line. Ba vaalgana ellarum nalla vallama vaalanum. We will contribute for our country. Jai Hind sir. Thank you.
Thank you sir. Thank you so much. In fact, it is a pleasure for us to hear from you sir. I'm like a legendary person like you being so humble and coming all the way and talking like a in a very humble platform. We're very glad that we could hear you today sir. So over to you Srinivasan sir, so that
Ashok irukare Ashok
amma
associated with the Prime Point Foundation from the day one. He is also the advisor to Ashok, the advisor to Prime Point Foundation
sir. He wanted to speak but his thing is not getting unmuted sir. I don't know why. I'm trying to unmute.
No, he is unmute now.
Okay, Ashok sir, yes sir.
Can you hear me?
Yes,
we can.
Please. But there's no video.
Okay, sir.
It doesn't matter. I just wanted to say that Srini and I have been associated with each other from his corporation bank.
Your photo is better.
Pardon?
Nirula, sir, saying your photo is looking anyways better, sir, so you can carry.
But your photo is looking better. I am looking more like Bharat Mata Mohan.
Sir, you're known to everybody, sir. No video is recorded, so you can talk.
Okay. No, I just wanted to say that I and Srini have been associated with each other for nearly 30 years. I have known him from Corporation Bank days and how he launched Prime Point Foundation, how we got advice from Jayendra Saraswati, the entire history I know. Between the two of us, we know every minute detail of how everything was launched. But what I want to say about this foundation is, first, it's grown like a banyan tree now. It's so huge. I think even the Adyar banyan tree will be put to shame now with Srinivasan's Prime Point Foundation banyan tree with so nearly hundreds of people coming under it and growing. Now, three or four initiatives of which should be very, very impressive is, first, the foundation, the Prime Point Foundation, bringing all like-minded people together. Then the offshoot of the foundation was the Pre-Sense magazine. Then the Pre-Sense magazine gave birth to the most prestigious of the
of the lot, the Sansaratna Awards. But the ELTF is the most deserving and the most praiseworthy effort by Srinivasan, into which so much effort has gone and so much has been done in this organization. But unfortunately, not much publicity has been given to it in the media. And I think the demand that he had made that the normal interest regime of 14% should not be applied to education loans, since we were building assets. So I think that is a very valid point, and I have taken that in many of my write-ups. I have also given it in my write-ups that the government should look into it and make it at least 4% DRI, so that it's easy for people to return the loans and no musclemen have to be sent to chase people, and then there have been unnecessary suicides and things like that. Very horrendous stories about education loans. But it's a remarkable achievement, ELTF, and I think there are a lot more organizations that I can keep talking about, like Digital Journalist Association, then the Cyber Security Initiative, etc. I wish Srinivasan all well, and I hope all of you will forgive me for my silly interruption saying that I did not get the Zoom link. I got the Zoom link now, and I have feel very happy saying a few good words about Srinivasan. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Hope you're keeping well there in Delhi, sir.
Yes, and, yes, I am fit and fit as a fiddle.
And Srinivasan, sir, over to you.
So thank you very much for the, you know, I was really moved by all the good words. And actually, I was not interested to celebrate or anything, because it's a Prime Point Foundation. I have been keeping it as a low profile, and not much of you would not have got any other publicity or materials. As Ashok said, that normally the media also doesn't take any good things for a publicity. I don't know. Narula also knows that I have never been chasing, though I am a PR person myself by profession. I have never been chasing after media for publicity, because even the negative news or unwanted news are much more preferred in the media rather than a positive news. But anyway, let the positive news be spread even among this. Where it has to reach, it has to go. Even Sansad Ratna, I have never been. There were many years where Sansad Ratna Award was not publicized. And only locally they used to publish the MPs. And fortunately, the UPSC, it came up in the UPSC examinations, the preferred questions. Who is the Sansad Ratna Award? Which committee won the Sansad Ratna Awards for 2019, 2018, that type of questions. But our idea is to create only an awareness. And every organization that we have been, it is not that I am alone. It is a big team. Probably what has happened, because I'm in the forefront, that is, now what has happened, the soldiers have died in the
battlefield.
Soldiers lost their life in the border, China border. But only the government, only Modi gets the credit. That's like that. Somebody whomsoever is the face of that organization gets the credit. Even then, I have been trying to avoid the face of the organization. Slowly, I am trying to change. The ESIN means I am trying to project only Susan Koshi. She has been doing the 95% of the job she is doing it. If at all the quality of the e-magazine, it is because of her credit. And I wanted to be at the back. Sansad Ratna means I want to make Bhavanesh. If it is NGPL, it is the front is about Priya. Even I have told MMA and that the Priya is the face of NGPL. Don't try to make me. When we have a joint program, they used to. See, I want that the faces also should undergo a change. I want to be at the backseat driving only. But of course, unfortunately, what has happened, that doesn't happen. I used to always say that I'm connecting the roses. Only I'm a wire. There is a thread connecting all roses. This is my standard words. Because one thing is how this every organization becomes successful or a thing is. One thing is we are thinking honestly. We are thinking nothing with a dishonest motive is not there. Honest motive. So honest people come and join. Where there is a honey, the bee will come. We are providing there are a lot of good people are there. And the good people, they are also finding they want an avenue for to work. They don't want to get mixed up with the wrong people. So we are trying to get all the good people here, collect all the people. Let there be, not be a big one, massive publicity is not required, but the message will go slowly. Let it go slowly, but doesn't matter. But we'll have a strong, the 20 years of a journey is a song journey. And it is a slow and steady, one step forward, no step backward. So we need to be more alert on that. Accepting that I am only a, one thing I used to always say, even yesterday I was telling Priya's husband also, you think like an idiot. He was shocked. I said, when you are thinking like an intellectual person, whether it is a corporate or anybody, it is my suggestion. Most of the times what we think is we think like an intellectual. When we think like an intellectual, we don't get into the root of the problem. When you think like an idiot, as if you are an innocent, ignorant man, as if you are an uneducated person, then you get into the root of the problem. You try to find a solution for that. You try to find a way out. That's all. We don't need to be intellectual. Be better you'd be unintellectual. You have to think like that. When you, even if you are intellectual, you have to come out of that. Then that's how the, all the initiatives, once when an initiative is to be started, I take a lot of time and energy. Once when it is started, I don't want to leave it. So far, we have a presence, and presence has got a 5 initiatives. So every initiative has got a very good team. That team is a very dedicated team. And in fact, I'm very, very happy. And the credit goes to the entire team and not myself, accepting that so many VIPs have been handled only by our team members, accepting that the first round of mail or message only I sent it. But everything was handled by everybody. So this is how the things should go, and in future also. And I'm there to only the backup and support. And our aim is to create more leaders, whether it is a corporate leaders or a political leaders. The leaders, we need to have more leaders. The country is the lack of leadership. That's a big problem. We are in depth of leaders, whether it is in the politics or whether in the corporate, we are in lack of leaders. That leadership, we may have to, that vacuum, to what extent, whatever little we are contributing towards that, let us create. I'm really happy and really got moved by the good gestures. And though I did not want this celebration, it was Priya and Bhavanesh and others, they persuaded me, pressured me. Then I told, I don't want this at all. But anyway, they persuaded. Anyway, they, for their happiness and for their satisfaction, I accepted that. Anyway, thank you very much. We will continue our journey. The 20 years are over, a big journey. And with a successful and with a credibility, highest honesty. If a TSK, really, I was really surprised when some politician asked the TSK about Sansad Ratna, what is the Prime Point Foundation? Because all people are watching. So that is why I say that we need to be very careful. People are watching us. Every step is being watched, observed. Right people or wrong people. So we will continue our journey. Every one of us will be part of the journey and part of the success story. And really, I'm happy and I'm grateful to all of you for the wonderful evening and sharing your thoughts. Jai Hind.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you. And thank you, everybody. And
thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you, madam.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good evening, and I'm so sorry your dinner has been late today. I'm like, forgive us for that. Yeah, so take care, everybody. Please stay at home, stay safe.
Thank you.
Bye. Take care. Bye. Super. Sir, I think you can stop the live streaming. Srinivas Gopal, just stop the live stream.
No, I think I'm out to stop.
Anji, bye. Prithvi, how are you?
I may have to stop the.
Yes, sir. Yes, yeah. Sir, sir. From the studio. Yes, lines.
Pretty V.
Oh.